eternal servant and companion of Shri Nitai Chand. So this is a very, 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 very rare, great fortune. Somehow he, you know, appeared in our life. I first met Srila Gurudev, I think when I first went to India, I think it was in 2005 or 2006. Before I got to know him on the internet, it was maybe like Nitai Das Prabhuji said, maybe 2004 or 2005. And what struck me on just for very first time when I came over his website that time was the power of his Vani. It was like completely and immediately illuminating, you know, everything. It is the power of this Vani, uncompromising Vani, which kinds of creates a revolution in my heart every day. Because, you know, this world is full of misconception. Maya Devi is so powerful that it's so difficult to to somehow break through her clutches and be free from her clutches. It needs a complete and continuous shake off of our, you know, of our own understandings of our life, of even our spiritual life. And Srila Gurudev, over this whole, I don't know, I know him maybe for 15 years, so over all these 15 years, he has shown this unique but the most crucial quality of Guru, which is this uncompromising spirit of of revealing the truth as it is, you know, without not caring about if one likes it or not, right? Because this is what one also, this is the only thing which one needs in one life to really, you know, attain perfection, is someone who is able to tell you in the eyes always the truth as it is. Because all of us is some, you know, some falsehood and some, you know, but the pure truth, it's very precious. And yeah, so he has shown this for all these years. And he nourishes the spiritual life all the time. I mean, he's a very progressive transcendentalist, you know, it's which is completely truthful to his own realization, and this is very unique. So because, you know, in spiritual life one cannot expect to remain in a comfortable zone. It's always developing, it's always ever fresh, it's always, you know, the perfection has actually no limits. So it's continuous striving for, you know, becoming better and having more realization, having more love, having more dedication, you know, more Atmanivedanam and all these things. So he's embodiment of that, and that's why every day when I wake up, you know, it's always like very kind of, you never know what comes, right, from Srila Gurudev, because he lives in a completely different world, you know. It's the spiritual world and spiritual life, as I said, it's in continuous dynamics, right? You cannot expect to stick to some conception or something like that, you know, because the Lord is infinite. So all the spiritual life is all infinite in possibilities. And It's kind of keeps you always on the guard, you know, like, okay, and you have to be, I mean, I have to always be willing to break through my, somehow my constructs, which I'm kind of, you know, I accept something and I get accustomed to it and I feel comfortable. And then comes another revolution, spiritual level revolution from the side of Srila Gurudev, and one has to break through and, you know, get a new vision, new kind of realization, and in this way progress. And he's the only living Vaishnava who embodies it for me, whom I personally met, you know. I know some already past Vaishnavas from our Guru Parampara who had this kind of quality. They are my worshipable gurus and my inspiration life after life. But a living personification of this quality I have until now found only Srila Gurudev. And yeah, and I'm considering it to be the greatest fortune in my life. So thank you for listening. Dandavat pranam to you all.
Anita, thank you very much for such a good share. Just yes. So thank you very much, Prabhuji. Some other devotees, I just request all our devotees to please volunteer and come up to glorify. Glorifying pure devotees, I have read many times, it's so purifying and it's so uplifting, and trying to remember their past times, trying to remember what mercy they have shown to us, trying to give that gratitude, especially on the appearance and disappearance days, is like something which Lord get very much pleased with. So Achyutanandas Prabhuji and Chintamani Mataji, Nitaini Dasi Mataji, if you would like to please share something, request with folded hands, please don't hesitate, and please share your Guru Bhakti which is there in your heart, so that we all can also get benefited. Bharati Mataji is your son, but I know you have a lot of bhakti, so other devotees, please, you can unmute one by one. And Achyutanandas Prabhuji, are you there? Radharani Mataji?
Prabhuji, name
Nitai Chandas
Prabhuji.
Nitai Chandas Prabhuji.
Dandavat pranam Prabhuji, Jai Nitai, Jai Gurudev. How are you, Prabhuji?
We are all good, Mataji. How are you, Prabhuji?
Gurudev's mercy, Nitai's mercy, we are fine, Prabhuji.
Okay. So, Mataji, you and Prabhuji would like to share something about Gurudev?
Prabhuji, Gurudev ke baare mein aap log boliye, achha lagta hai mujhe sunke. Gurudev ke baare mein hum log ko bolne ki kya himmat hai, Prabhuji?
Nahin, Mataji, everyone, I think all of us devotees, even if someone has not met Gurudev, still he has some kind of gratitude or some kind of unique things about Gurudev. Because, you know, every devotee has different experiences. So these kind of days is like, you know, when we try to get something from everyone so that we also get to learn. Obviously, the glories of the pure devotees are unlimited. They cannot be counted or quantified. But still, the infinite glories, we can just try to find some pearls or like, you know, from some unique things, some beautiful experiences we had. So
first I would like to say Dandavat pranam to all the assembled devotees. आज बहुत महत्वपूर्ण तिथि है. मेरे मतलब मैं गुरुदेव के बारे में बोलने के पहले स्पीचलेस हो जाती हूँ प्रभु जी. मतलब मुझसे लगता है कि मैं क्या बोलूँ उनके बारे में. मतलब उनकी ग्लोरीज बोलना मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि हाउ इट इज पॉसिबल आई कैन ग्लोरीफाई हिम. इट्स रियली वेरी डिफिकल्ट फॉर मी प्रभु जी टू ग्लोरीफाई. मुझे लगता है कि एंडलेस है शायद. गुरुदेव से इतना समय हो गया, 8-10 साल हो गए, लेकिन गुरुदेव की कृपा हर क्षण प्रभु जी, ईच एंड एवरी मोमेंट वी कैन फील हिज मर्सी, और उनका दिया हुआ हर एक चीज प्रभु जी, चाहे निताई नाम हो, निताई वायु लेखन हो, मतलब सिर्फ कृपा झलकती है, सिर्फ कृपा ही कृपा झलकती है। हमको लगता है कि हम लोग क्या दे सकते हैं, कुछ भी नहीं दे सकते, नथिंग वी कैन ऑफर हिम, ही हैज गिवन एवरीथिंग टू ऑल ऑफ अस एंड वी आर वेरी 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 फॉर्चुनेट दैट ही इज आवर गुरुदेव एंड अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट ही इज द रेयरेस्ट सोल प्रभु जी, रेयरेस्ट इन दिस एंटायर वर्ल्ड, ही इज द रेयरेस्ट वन। व्हेनेवर बोथ ऑफ अस यूज टू सिट, आग भर जाती है प्रभु जी गुरुदेव को याद करके, नथिंग आई कैन से दैट ही इज एवरीथिंग प्रभु जी, ही इज एवरीथिंग, और मेरे ऊपर उनकी बहुत कृपा रही है, वेरी, ही इज वेरी मर्सीफुल मोर मी स्पेशली, आई फेल्ट इन माई लाइफ व्हेनेवर सम प्रॉब्लम इज देयर, व्हेनेवर समथिंग इज देयर। अभी कुछ दिन पहले मैं बहुत बीमार पड़ गई थी, सो ही वॉज चैंटिंग फॉर मी लाइक एनीथिंग, he was chanting continuously for me, he was worried and he was crying for me, so mere liye koi, mere paas koi shabd nahi hai prabhu ji unke bare mein kuch bhi bolne ka, we are very menial servant, bas itni iksha hai ki lifelong, janm se janm har bar gurudev mile aur har bar hum log unko serve kar paye, yahi iksha hai prabhu ji। उनके दर्शन की मुझे बहुत लंबे समय से कुछ इच्छा है, मतलब बार बार, कभी कोरोना, कभी कुछ, कभी कुछ, कभी फैमिली ट्रबल, मैं दर्शन नहीं कर पा रही हूँ, मुझे जैसे लगता है कि मुझे मिलना है, बस मुझे दर्शन करना है, मतलब बहुत ज्यादा मुझे इच्छा है कि होपफुली समडे निताई विल शो अस द मर्सी एंड आई कैन विजिट गुरुदेव, एंड अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट बोथ मीन्स आई सचिनंदन आर हियर, सो उनको देखकर ही गुरुदेव उसमें नजर आते हैं, सो इट्स रियली फॉर्चुनेट दैट वी आर हैविंग, बिकॉज ऑफ हिज मर्सी ओनली ही हैज गिवन टू निताई सचिनंदन, और क्या बोलूं प्रभु जी, इट्स रियली, मुझे बोला नहीं जा रहा प्रभु जी, सर मैं सीरियसली
जी, बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद, आपने अपने दिल की पूरी व्यथा बताई।
गुरुदेव जैसा कोई हो ही नहीं सकता प्रभु जी, कोई नहीं हो सकता, और दूर दूर तक नहीं है कोई, मतलब ही इज द सेवियर प्रभु जी, अगर गुरुदेव नहीं है तो लाइफ का कोई मतलब भी नहीं है, रियली ही इज एवरीथिंग
जी, जी माता,
उन्होंने जो दिया है उसका चुकाया नहीं जा सकता कभी, नेवर वी कैन नेवर पे बैक, नेवर Never ever.
Yes, बिल्कुल सही कह रहे हैं माता जी।
So that's a small.
प्रभु जी, माता जी, प्रभु जी के भी दर्शन हो जाते हैं।
प्रभु जी तो है नहीं, अभी बाहर निकले।
है नहीं। Okay.
तो बोलूँगी।
Thank you very much.
Thank you
for sharing.
Thank you. जय निताई, दंडवत प्रणाम to all devotees.
मुरारी चंद्र प्रभु जी, चिंतामय माता जी, would you like to share something? I can see you.
Pranams to everyone. We're still in bed, kinda. But Chintamani got me up. So thanks for having us. I first came across Maharaj online somehow. When I first started bhakti, I didn't know much at all. I just read one of Prabhupada's books, and so everything was really new. But so Nitai Bhakti was from the very beginning part of my program. So it wasn't very hard to accept or anything. I didn't think it was strange because everything was so fresh and easy to assimilate. So instantly I was chanting Nitai's name as much as possible, but over time, you know, I did fall away for a little bit. Once I got into the association of others and started doing kind of just the normal just like 16 rounds and trying to get that done, and I would lose my focus on Nitai. But just coming back to his YouTube videos is what always helped me, because I never found such a vast someone like touch on topics from everything, like from the most practical things, like about like the physical health, like the material world, like how to deal with the mind. I never seen someone be able to speak so deeply about almost any topic that you could find on his YouTube videos. He literally addresses the most small practical details of life that seem, you know, trivial, but he has videos discussing that all the way to the deepest, like, Rasika topics. So I was blown away to see how vast his knowledge was. And I never doubted his authenticity, though, because everything he spoke was so realized, and he never spoke with any kind of hesitation. Everything he ever said was straight up and to the point. So, but that's all that's coming to me now. Just grateful that he gives his, so easily gives his reciprocation online. He can easily be reached. I'm sure everyone remembers like the first time he actually spoke back to you. Like online, you feel like you're talking to like a movie star for the first time. But yeah, sorry, I'm still laying in bed. So I appreciate everyone here. Pranams.
Thank you very much, Prabhuji, for such wonderful glorification and some very unique poems you shared. So thank you very much. So who is the next one? Please come up. So you see, I hope you all devotees are feeling good, hearing about Srila Gurudev from different devotees. So actually some videos are off, you know, all the devotees, they want to hide themselves. So I cannot, have to zoom in and see their names. So Nitaini Mataji, okay, I caught you. Nitaini Dasi Mataji, please. Son Mataji, please, if you would like to share something. Just 2 minutes. Yes, Mataji, you are unmuted. Nitaini Mataji, are you able to speak? We cannot hear you.
Can you hear me now?
Yes, Mataji, now you're fine. So I just want to introduce Nitaini Dasi Mataji. She is one of very young devotees from Jaipur, and she is doing a lot of services from there. And I will not speak much, otherwise she will run away. So let her speak.
I'm very nervous speaking in front of so many senior devotees. I don't know what I will speak. I'm getting some shivers. I just completed Vayalekhan, so I'm getting shivers, and I'm like, I will start crying. Glories of Srila Gurudev are endless, and I'm very new and so many things to learn from everyone here. But how I came, there are many things. I prayed, and then I saw Gurudev's video on YouTube, and I started listening to him, his audios. And first time when I was hearing, it was night and I was just sleeping, and I was hearing. And mid of the night, I just heard his, I fall asleep. And then I heard he was saying, I'm just say it, I'm Nityananda Das, just say it. And I just woke up and I just was saying, I'm Nityananda Das, I'm Nityananda. It was so potent. And after 4 hours of listening to him for the first time, I started crying, calling Nitai, Nitai. Is the Vani is so potent. So I've never ever heard like that. Then I immediately started doing Vayulekhan because of his Vani. The potency of his Vani was so strong that I couldn't resist myself. I just started doing Vayulekhan. And Vayulekhan, after doing Vayulekhan and constantly hearing his Vani, whatever I was feeling, it was like am I audible?
Yes, yes, Mataji, you are audible.
Sorry, I'm...
No, no, Mataji, you are also getting shivers hearing you. So we can... it will be really... Mataji, I request you if you can share your experience of Anang Manjari, how you, like, you know, got Shiva Gurudev. You told me in Jaipur, so that was a very beautiful experience.
Yes, very many experiences. This is just a small thing. Yeah. I was praying and I was... There are many, many... So I came to very right place with I'm such a fallen, but I just got such a so one day I was when I was hearing to Srila Gurudev in first time, it was also very initially when I started his seeing his videos, I was actually searching so much for Hare Krishna like that. So I was searching for Nityananda videos, and then I came across his videos and I started listening. But I had some confusions, or I was not sure who is Srila Gurudev. And then I started praying. I live in Jaipur, India, Rajasthan, in India, where Gopinath, original deities are there. Gopinath and... Radha Gopinath, Radha Govindev ji. So I started going there, and what I was, I used to do little Vayulekhan so that I felt nobody's doing and I'm doing, so Lord will listen to me. So, and I, while doing Vayulekhan, I started asking at Gopinath temple, in front of Gopinath, left-hand side of Gopinath is when deity, I thought she is Radharani. So I started praying and I was saying, who is Bhakti Ratna Sadhu Maharaj? I see his videos. Is he my Gurudev? And I started praying, and then there is original quote of Madhu Pandit Goswami. And I just circumambulated and I just prayed that, please give me Gurudev. I need Gurudev. So... when I returned, I came home, I was very tired, and I just randomly played a video of Srila Gurudev, and I was just going to rest, and as soon as I played the video, he was saying that on the left hand side of Gopinath, it is not Radha Rani, it is Anang Manjari ji. She is Vasudha Mata, Janvi Mata, and Nitai. Both three are there. And I was just stunned. Like, I just came and I just prayed to them, and they are revealing themselves that you are praying. I'm not Radha Rani. And I was just stunned that he is my Gurudev. And that day, so strongly I felt my fallen condition, that you are not actually qualified to be his student or anything, but I got to know that he is their pure devotee. He is someone very exalted, and they revealed it that he is. So that this was a very experience that stunned me from within, and I was just like very much that day I knew that I left no doubt left in my heart, and many other things happened, and I used to cry, and today whenever I just see his lotus feet, and I feel like Nahamakshars are being more merciful, just seeing his lotus feet. His lotus feet, just visualizing his lotus feet and just worshipping his lotus feet, and then can go to Nitai's lotus feet in Naam Lekhan. So it's very important. There is no one like Shila Gurudev. I'm so new, still he cares so much, he cares. And because of his vani, we are forced to do Vayulekhan constantly. We can do for hours because of his vani listening. And when I feel that if I stop listening his vani, I cannot do Vayulekhan. I will forget Nitai, everything. Everything goes away. Mercy goes away. Everything goes away. So we are able to do Vayulekhan because of him. And I feel that every second of his presence is so priceless. And if we are not pleasing him, then it's a waste. It's a waste. So I beg mercy from you all that we can do Vayulekhan. I can do Vayulekhan. So that he will be pleased so much that he just wants, he's so selfless. He just wants us to do Vayulekhan and see. Here is Vani. His Vani has Nitai. Everyone is in my house also felt. And we were suffering before coming to him. Everyone was suffering so much in my family. I was suffering so much. All my diseases, all my health issues went away. All my problems went away. And I'm improving. It's healing me so much. And thank you. I can thank you for hearing me. Please bless me. Sorry. Please.
Thank you very much, Mataji. For I feel so happy to hear you. To hear your crying, I feel so blissful. I'm sorry to say that, but.
I am grateful to you that you came to my house. You purified my house and my family and everybody. You came and you blessed me. Srila Gurudev sent his mercy through you all, and you all actually blessed me. You came to my house, so it is such a big thing.
No, Mataji, it was my great fortune that I came and I got an association that time. So thank you very much. So now we have one elder sister of Nitaini Mataji also. So Soni Mataji, so I think we'll call her also later. So now Anuradha Mataji is there. So she is another great Vayulekhak. So I request Anuradha Dasi Mataji to please unmute and speak something.
Dhanavad Pranams. Can you hear me? I can't hear you now, but you can hear me.
Yes, Mataji, we can hear you.
Okay. Namam Gurupadaya Nitai Prashtaya Bhutale Shishimal Bhaktiratana Sadhu Iti Dhamine Namam Vishnupadaya Gaura Prashtaya Bhutale Shishimad Bhaktivananta Vana Iti Namine Om Agyana Timirandasya Agyananjana Shalakaya Chaksurun Militam Jena Tasvai Shri Gurave Namaha Nityananda namastubhyam premananda pradayine karu karma shunashaya shijanava pataye nama. Nityananda priyam prema bhakti ratna pradayine shijanava ishvaram vande tapatrayini vari. Dandavat pranams to only Thai bhaktas. Oh my gosh, I'm really not prepared at all. I haven't even drank water today. I was just doing my violin. I was going to come offline today, but something has inspired me to come online. I can hear myself.
Madhuri, we can hear you. We are hearing you. I just want to introduce Mataji. So her name is Anuradha Dasi Mataji, and I forgot, Mataji, who is your Guru Maharaj?
Shiva Van Maharaj.
So she has accepted Srila Gurudev as her Shiksha Guru, and she was one of the first devotees to do 6 hours of Vayulekhan daily, and now I wonder she is doing 24 hours every time, and she is the greatest inspiration for all of us to do Vayulekhan, and Gurudev is very pleased with her seva and her dedication to do. Yes. So now, Mataji, please share something.
Dandavat pranams to all Nithai bhaktas. First of all, thank you so much for all your kindness and support. I'm really not worthy of those sort of words, but yeah, anything I can do is just the mercy of Shri Guru Maharaj. So, today is the divine appearance day of Shri Guru Maharaj, and what can I say about him? You know, it's like we read this chapters in Chaitanya Charitamrita and Chaitanya Bhagavat about the way that Nithai's associates distribute love and mercy. And now we are experiencing that. We are in such a leela where we're receiving that, and we're in contact with that. It's very, I can't even begin to understand how special this is and how special he is. How he is distributing this mercy, sacrificing every single minute to go on the computer. You know, for me, it's like I can't sacrifice anything. Every time I get the smallest disturbance in my Vayulekhan, I start hating people and I start, you know, going a bit crazy. But he's sacrificing everything. Every single moment he's sacrificing for us. And he will do anything to get people to do Vayulekhan. He has no, he's completely got no discrimination. When I hear Shri Guru Maharaj, it's like I'm hearing Nithai. I think we all have this experience that Nithai speaks through him. He's fully there in his voice, very touching. To come into close contact with Nithai through him is so special. I remember the first time I heard him, it was very, very special for me, because before that I was attracted to Nithai Bhakti, and there was points where I was really longing to hear just a one-pointed glorifications of Nithai. Because I never felt like towards anyone else that I want to give my whole heart to. But I felt that for Nithai. I felt that. But no one was confirming it to me. No one was saying, yeah, this is right. You should pursue this. So I was really longing to hear someone just glorifying Nithai, telling me how I can approach Nithai, how I can be with Nithai. I was really longing for this in my spiritual life. And then I found him. Someone showed me his Vani. And it was like fulfilling everything I wanted to hear. And even though at that point I had kind of left behind the idea of Nitai Bhakti, just hearing one katha convinced me. And I was really suffering, like really suffering from a lot of aparad and a lot of sinful reactions. And I was really, really suffering in the worst state. Like, my life is so awful. But when I heard him and I knew I can just surrender to Nitai, it was like, yeah, it's like breathing finally, you know. And still, like, it's always, he's always there to pull me out in every moment. Whenever I turn away and forget him for any second, then there's suffering again. But he's so compassionate. I don't even know how to glorify him. I'm just making offenses. I can't understand his compassion at all. He always just, I've never met him in person, but he always accepted me like his daughter. And I had one very special experience where I was not doing Vayulekhan much, maybe 20 minutes a day or something. And I was attracted very much to Nitai Bhakti, but I wasn't doing much Vayulekhan. I was sometimes speaking with him and speaking also to Nitai Ramdas, who was preaching to me a lot. But I wrote to Guru Maharaj, oh, I'm not doing any Vayulekhan, Guru Maharaj. And he was so worried. In his voice, he said, oh, I'm so worried. I don't know how you can live like this. And I heard like that he was generally really worried for me and really caring. And after that, I started doing the Vayulekhan 6 hours every day. Just by this one voice message, he empowered me to do Vayulekhan. And also, yeah, and then I felt, as I was doing it more, I felt this is not enough, because doing 6 hours, but then 20, I don't know maths, but the other hours in the day is so I felt I need to do more. So I decided, okay, I will do 9 hours. And it was also his, his other appearance day, and he empowered me also to do it. So every day that I can do, he is empowering me by the things he says, by his love and his compassion. And I really see in him that he's just totally devoid of false ego, totally devoid of discrimination. Every quality of Nita he has, every quality of Janavi and Vasudha he has. I wish I had like real Guru Nishtha in him, and that I could really honor the Nita Bhaktas. I really wish that will come, because right now I'm just in abominable condition. But I have faith, but by following his vani of doing Vayulekhan and Shravan, one day some qualities of that will come. For now, it's completely absent. So yeah, I don't know what I can say, really. I feel so awful that this was so, I don't know. I can't offer any word for any single one of his qualities. I can't. I don't have the capacity. But still, thank you for giving me a chance. It was very purifying. Dandavat pranams.
Revol, Dandavat pranams. Thank you. Thank you very much, Mataji, for sharing your heart out. And it was a very beautiful description. Yes, how you shared was that he really actually cares for our bhajan, for our bhakti. And if we tell that we are sometimes low in bhakti, or we are having some attacks of maya and we are fallen in maya, then he actually prays, and many devotees have felt that within 1 or 2 or 3 days, or maybe just the same day, once you tell Srila Gurudev, immediately you start recovering from all the bad things and all the wrong things happening in our life. Spiritually, it happens very fast. Maybe materially also happens very soon. I remember one time when I was in Radhakund. So there was one Mataji from Mumbai. I don't remember the name now. So she went into coma, and she was like kind of a deathbed condition. I might have left. But people, the family, when they told Gurudev in Radhakund that she's in coma and she's on ventilator. So doctors have said that we don't know she'll come back or not. So Gurudev did three Radhakund baths. You can imagine morning, afternoon, evening, morning, afternoon, evening, morning, afternoon, evening, continuously for 3 days. And after the third day, the fourth day, she came back from coma. So I was so, you know, surprised, so happy. And they were like, doctors have totally given up hope. But she was a very nice Dikshit devotee, disciple of Gurudev. I think her name is Vrindamati. I don't remember the name exactly. But that incident was so, like, his care is not just, you know, is so high. His concern for each and every devotee, each and every disciple. So it's totally miraculous and very, we cannot describe, like you said.
No, yeah, that's another thing I forgot to say. But many times since I started to do longer hours of Vayulakhan, I also had days where I fall down and I don't do so much. And I would feel very ashamed of this and of like my distractions and stuff. I often didn't want to even say anything to him, but you know, the circumstances forced me to go to him, and he is always like, he didn't even look at it. He doesn't even look at the bad things that I do. Even I tell him, he says, oh, it doesn't matter, Anita is just waiting for you to come back. He doesn't care. You know, he doesn't care at all. Like, well, you know, I think even if I was to go out and do the craziest thing, he would just accept me again. Unlimited times, like Anita is doing, unlimited times he accepts. Whatever we do is really special. I don't know how I found Guru like this. It's funny because my Diksha Guru is also very merciful, but he's a bit strict, like he a bit chastises me and things like that. So I was always hoping that I will find the Shiksha Guru that, you know, that maybe is more like externally, you know what I mean. And this, I found the limit of that in Guru Maharaj. Yeah, it's so amazing. You're all so amazing, and in all of you I really see him, this different aspects of him, and you all every day inspire me to follow him and surrender to him. So I'm really grateful.
Thank you very much, Mataji, for such beautiful glorification of Srila Gurudev. Now I would like to pay my unlimited obeisances to Bharati Mataji, Sachi Mata Dasi Mataji. I think it is due to her that this world, that everyone should be in gratitude to her. Because of her, we have Srila Gurudev with us. So Bharati Mataji, would like to share something about Gurudev's bhakti from his like childhood times or when he left something. Bharati Mataji, are you there? Sachi Mata Dasi Mataji? Bharati Mataji, see, Abha Vasudha Mataji is also saying she also wants to hear. Mataji, you can please change, you can show your video if you can. Can you speak something, Bharati Mataji? Mataji, little close. Yes, little close, maybe. Your voice is less audible.
You cannot hear me.
Mataji, yes, we can hear you now.
Jai Nitai.
Jai Nitai, Hari Bol, Janak Pranams.
Janak Pranams to all devotees.
Mataji, you can turn your camera on. Kar sakte hai apna? वो वहां नीचे कैमरे का वो स्टॉप वीडियो का है, उस पर आप क्लिक करेंगे तो आपका वीडियो ऑन हो जाएगा. मतलब
Dhanvat Pranam,
Mataji. Dhanvat
Pranam.
Jai Nitai. Dhanvat Pranam, Mataji.
Jai Nitai. Jai Nitai.
Dhanvat Pranam, Mataji.
Hare Krishna, Mataji. Dhanvat Pranam.
Dhanvat Pranam, Mataji.
Hare Krishna, Mataji. Dhanvat Pranam, Mataji.
Hare Krishna, Dhanvat Pranam.
Bahut din baad aapko dekh, Mataji.
Oh. I'm getting older now.
Oh, Mataji, still very young.
Hey, Dhanavad Pranams, Mataji.
What can I say for Gurudev? You all have said so much. I don't know how to glorify him. Previously, he was very sincere when he was young in bhakti. He was even older aunties and all in village. He was reading Bhagavat to them, and by force he was making them sit to hear. And don't talk and just hear like that. So he was really very sincere in bhakti since childhood. And the special quality of him is he can satisfy any query related to bhakti, and he can satisfy all. And but I have some complaint for him. You all have praised him. I have some complaint for him. He is not taking care of his health. That is what I am worried. But he is very sincere in his seva. He sacrifice everything for seva. And he should be merciful to all devotees as he is now, in future also. And I pray that his bhakti increased day by day, and he bring many souls to bhakti and to Nitai Vayulekhan, because Kali souls are not able to do pure bhakti at all. So Nitai bhakti is the only remedy for Kali soul. So I pray that he will be successful in bringing more and more souls to Nitai Bhakti, and then they will lead to Krishna Bhakti. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, Mataji. That's so good to hear from you. See, everyone is loving it. I thought aaj bhi aapko daatoge Gurudev ko. Radha Kund mein ladte ho. Just because for his health, you because you are mother, no one can care more than you.
Today Guruji will not come out.
What, Madhuri?
He will not see him online, I think.
yes. yes. So thank you very much, Mataji. और कुछ माता जी कुछ यूनिक चीज गुरुदेव के बचपन से कुछ शेयर करना चाहोगे जब आप आईआईटी में थे या व्हेन ही वाज इन आईआईटी और व्हेन ही वेंट टू इस्कॉन एनी एनीथिंग व्हिच मेनी पीपल डोंट नो
वाज इन आईआईटी ही टुक ऑल हिज रूममेट्स टू कृष्ण भक्ति गौरांग दास रुमंस दास all went to Krishna Bhakti because of him. Because Gaurang Das was when he was his roommate. Then he was very modern and not a devotee. But Viraj so made him such a devotee that he also came in Bhakti and he is now in ISKCON. On a big place, and he still remembers when I go to ISKCON temple, I meet him. He remembers everything of the hostel and everything. How Mataji, you were coming there, and how we were doing offering prasads and all, and we were cleaning our rooms and all. Everything he remembers, and Raj, really. His father was very angry. Who is that Dhruv? Who is that Maharaj? Who is Dhruv? So he was very angry to Dhruv, my son, Dhruv Maharaj. So when after some years back, when I went to temple, I met him. I asked him, how, your father is still angry? Then, no, nothing, Mataji. Now he is no more. But he was not angry. Afterwards, he liked very much. And that is what he said. So I was worried about it. That is why I asked. So Maharaj really was very important. I really, to be frank, I did not want him to go to ISKCON. I was forcing him not to go there and everything. But he was so firm. He won't listen to me. And
I heard, I think Mataji and Prabhuji didn't want him to join as a brahmachari. So Maharaj, I think, locked up in a room or he wanted to jump out of the window. And he wanted to leave.
Like that. Prabhuji is not worried. He can do as you like. But I was. But it is like attachment. No, at that time I was not also devotee. So
yes.
I was little, not much. Though I was chanting and all, because of him, I had started chanting 16 rounds and everything I had chanted. But attachment is there, no? So I could not.
Yes.
So he took sannyas in 2001.
Attachment will take you to Vaikuntha, Mataji. Attachment to pure devotees is the highest in Bhagavatam.
Even Yashoda Mata and Padmavati Mata all had attachment to Nitai and Krishna. So mothers are in all yugas.
Mothers are mothers. yes, mothers
are mothers. yes. But you are not mother, you are Jagat Mata.
I.
I, yeah.
No capacity at all.
So thank you very much, Mataji, for sharing. It was so good to have your darshan and to hear from you. Thank you, Mataji. So now, Damodar Prabhuji, are you there? Damodar Prabhuji, can you hear me? So we have Damodar Das Prabhuji from Mumbai. He is a very old devotee. He has been, I don't know, more than 15-20 years with Gurudev. And he is one of the senior devotees in Mumbai. Damodar Prabhuji, आप सुन पा रहे हैं मुझे? आप अनम्यूट कर सकते हैं अपना माइक. आई थिंक आई डोंट नो इफ ही इज नॉट एबल.
ही इज देयर प्रभु. सो द पार्टिसिपेंट ही इज देयर.
हां यस यस ही इज देयर बट आई डोंट
प्रॉब्लम.
यस 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 या आई कैन सी हिम बट यस. So now, Padma Mataji and Srinivas Prabhuji, I request both of you to share something, glorify something about Gurudev, your experience. Padma Mataji and Srinivas Prabhu ki jai. They are very nicely and so I just to introduce the devotees. Padma Mataji and Srinivas Prabhu are the ones they are preaching in Dubai and they are helping all the devotees and doing daily Mangala Aarti and chanting evening programs and lots of things in Dubai. So yes, Mataji, please.
No, Prabhuji, we are not doing anything. All Gurudev's mercy. Without his mercy, nothing will happen, Prabhuji. Really, we are very fortunate to have Guru. We are really, really very, very fortunate, Prabhuji. We can't express our gratitude towards him. No, he given such a that ultimate that no in bhakti that no whatever that the cream that final essence he given to reach no Radha Krishna that Nitai Bhakti Nitai so so merciful. We in our life also we practically we experienced and Gurudev Mercy and Nitai Mercy and here in Dubai all are very fans of Nitai now. Everybody that no they are like so much fans and that no everybody they used to see the mercy of Nitai every time. No, they used to tell because of Nitai mercy happened that no they are always come to darshan come to my house to take darshan of Nitai that no. And Nitai Vailekan, it is so so. No, I like this Nitai Vailekan from starting the when the day Gurudev told. No, it is very 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 like no. No, when we are we don't have that no. Always that when Hare Krishna Maha Mantra when we are doing that always that that concentration will not come. But whenever we start Nitai Vailekan, automatically that no that conscious and that immediately that. That consciousness comes and it is so powerful, so potent. And I request everybody here, everybody please do Nitai Vailekan. So merciful. Every time some problem came, every time whatever they used to tell means do Nitai Vailekan. No, this will only save here. Gurudev given no. Now we are here. We used to associate with more iskand or we see no no that. That Nitai is the that we used to hear. No, Nitai is the ultimate. That nothing is there. You no need to search everywhere to something else. No, no need to search. No, this is the ultimate. That Nitai Bhakti and Gurudev. We are under the shelter of Gurudev. We are very very fortunate. That no, that but we are always felt sad that we are unable to serve you, serve Gurudev in preaching. That no, we always feel sad, very very sad that no, we are unable to do anything for Guru seva. That no, please this auspicious day, I'm praying Gurudev, please that give mercy to we have to preach as you decide that no we have to spread Nitai Naam that no we please give mercy and we are very very fallen we can't express mercy is like so many things are there to share about Gurudev that I can't express one that no it is unlimited glories and that no is so humble and so caring and no all that no all qualities and everything we are really blessed to have such a guru and that Nitai Chandras Prabhuji Radharani Mataji hai no introduced Gurudev and we are very indebted to them and
actually from 2012 onwards we started going for satsang with Nitai Chandras Prabhuji. He used to take classes, Prabhuji. So we got attachment with ISKCON, but we are always attracted to his sincerity and his way of teaching. everything, Prabhuji. Then suddenly in 2014, we got opportunity to visit Gurudev, to see and visit Gurudev. That time, first is, I don't know, Prabhuji, like recently we are reading this Nectar of Instruction and Ishopanishad, no? It is told like highest dham is Radha Kund in the places in this material world. So, so all of a sudden from zero means never seen any place, but suddenly I went to highest place just because Gurudev was residing there, Prabhuji. And Nitai Chandas Prabhuji, with his association only, I could able to reach there. Means many other devotees joined directly Mayapur, but somehow we directly first visited Radha Kund, Prabhuji. That I don't know how, what kind of mercy we have. Then later, we means I should not say, but it is material behavior, no, Prabhuji. Means I got attracted with his means the way of preaching, the Gurudev means he never discriminate anybody. He is very simple, very humble, means very caring. If, many futures I saw him, Prabhuji. Then we got attracted. Then we thought that whatever Nitai Chandas Prabhuji feeling and he is sharing with us about Gurudev, we internally we felt that. Then Nitai Chandas Prabhuji told that you take why don't you take shelter? He inspired everyone in that the first trip. He inspired many devotees to take shelter with Gurudev. Then we got attracted. Then after that, automatically, once we take shelter, Prabhuji, automatically the love developed. We went little deeper. Then I don't know, Prabhuji, we asked for Harinam Diksha, whether we are eligible for Gayatri Diksha or not also. I really not qualified, but he himself decided we are to give Gayatri Diksha also. And like that, the life went, Prabhuji, and he has given like, no, that Nimai Das Prabhuji told, he is I have seen like uncompromising. Means he, many devotees joined him. Gurudev also served very sincerely. But sometime, I don't know, because of Maya attack, they something bewildered. Then they, sometime they blasphemed also. But still he was strong. He was not caring anything. Means some people, they think that he is doing for some other achievements. But no one can understand his internal, Prabhuji. It is like, for me, it is kind of inconceivable. Gurudev, whatever Gurudev, it is not easy to understand for the normal people, Prabhuji. But it is Nitai Mercy, we are able to understand some of his glories and at least following with at least minimal amount of sincerity we have. That is because of Vayulekhan and Gurudev teaching. His one is really potent, Prabhuji. Like other Mataji also told, no, that Nitayani Dasi Mataji, she was telling like his vani is very, very potent. That is very, very true, Prabhuji. And like every time I have, means internally I have some desires to serve Gurudev, but still I'm not able to serve really. But I hope sometime I will get the time. I'm planning also for certain things. Hope Nitai will give me in good health. And also I remember Gurudev was praying like anything for my health also. And because of him only we are able to get some piece of land in Radha Kund also. And I still remember he personally touched with his lotus feet the land which I have taken for my old age living. This is really unforgettable for me.
Each and every moment with Gurudev is like, no, it's so glorious. We never ever forget in our life that, no, that even we spend with him, even second also, that is so glorious and so blissful, and that is, no, we cannot express, no, we are hankering so much again with him, Dham Darshan and with his Darshan. No, we are really praying Nitai. We want to see at least his Darshan. No, really, really, it feels so blissful with his association. know, we cannot express how much we feel happy, and we are this year because of this corona, we are unable to take his darshan, feeling so sad.
And before also, whenever Nityanand Chandas Prabhuji was here, now he is in India, but whenever he was here, before, until further, except for the last 2 years, we were always at least through him as a medium, we were going, our mind is going closer to Gurudev. But recently, for the last 2 years, we were little separated, and I have some personal issues also. But suddenly again, Nitai, we are praying to Nitai again, through Nitai Das Prabhuji. Now we are again connecting back with Gurudev through regular classes and all. Always means something. If we pray to Nitai, something is happening, Prabhuji, all because of this Nitai and his Vailekan. And also, means we don't have really much knowledge or skills to preach anything also, Prabhuji. But somehow, with Nitai, whatever Gurudev Nitai, given Nitai, with his blessings, we are able to, at least Mataji is able to serve and keep up the devotees here in connection with Gurudev Prabhuji. Means this is, we are not qualified, but some qualities he is giving. We have that quality or not, also we don't know, but it is happening, Prabhuji. Sometimes we think like it is happening like a dream without anything like this.
When Gurudev mercy is there, all is like miracles only, everything like miracle only. No, here every devotee is like, no, Nitai, it's they are no fond of Nitai, and they really feeling happy with the Gurudev mercy and Nitai mercy. Really, really, we are praying on this day, is show his mercy so that we can serve always him. Hare Krishna, Dhanat Pranam to all.
Thank you very much, Mataji and Prabhuji, both of you, for sharing your wonderful experience, and thank you very much. So now we have Damodar Das Prabhuji and Kishori Das Prabhuji, two Gurudev lovers from Mumbai. So I am telling you that they are Gurudev lovers. So Gurudev ke asli premi hai, Damodar Das Prabhuji and Kishori Das Prabhuji. So Prabhuji, aap apna unmute kar sakte hain. Damodar Das Prabhuji, आपका वीडियो चल रहा है, आप अनम्यूट कर लीजिए अपने आपको. नहीं प्रो जी, अभी आवाज नहीं आ रहा. ओ, एक म्यूट का बटन होगा प्रो जी, उसके ऊपर क्लिक करना है. किशोर प्रभु जी ने किया था शायद अभी. So Kishore, if any time Kishori Das Prabhuji is there, then you know he will feed grapes and fruits with his own hands to Srila Gurudev, and Srila Gurudev accepts also. He has so much love with Gurudev ki unke haath se khate hain Gurudev. Poha khilate hain, jo marzi kuch bhi khila dete hain. Dhokla matlab jo bhi prem se banate hain, Gurudev unko mana nahi kar pate, itna prem hai Kishori Das Prabhuji ka. Prabhuji, koi hai aapke, Damodar Prabhuji koi aapke saath hai kya, aap usko अनम्यूट कर सकते हैं क्या? आपकी आवाज नहीं आ रही प्रभु जी, वो अनम्यूट करना पड़ेगा. दामोदर प्रभु जी, आपकी आवाज नहीं आ रही है. ठीक है, आई थिंक आप प्रभु जी किसी को बुला लीजिए, अगर कोई घर पे होंगे और कोई देख जो यूज कर सकते होंगे जूम. सो नेक्स्ट वी हैव वीरचंद्र दास प्रभु जी. सो वीरचंद्र दास प्रभु जी, आई होप यू कैन अनम्यूट योर ऑडियो एंड वीडियो.
कैन यू हियर मी?
यस यस प्रभु जी.
आई डोंट रियली फील क्वालिफाइड टू स्पीक. आई एम वेरी न्यू डिवोटी. But somehow I found Gurudev Veni online, and I heard him speak about Radha on a YouTube video, and just the sound of his voice, it did something to me. And so,
Rudy, can you see your video, if it is possible? It is fine. If you are comfortable, no problem. So I just want to introduce Veer Chandra Das Prabhuji. So he joined recently, maybe 1 or 2 years. I don't remember exactly. But he is very sincere, and Gurudev is very pleased with him, and Gurudev gave him also a very special name, Veer Chandra Das. So his post, his nishtha in all the Nitai Bhaktas was so great, and Gurudev is very pleased, and recently he has also increased his Vayulekhan also a lot. So very happy to hear from him. Yes, Prabhuji, please share.
Yes, it's a lot of mercy from Gurudev to give me that name, because I certainly don't deserve it. So I feel really blessed to know him and receive his mercy, and to know all you real Nitai Bhaktas and to learn from you. And I just don't know why I'm so fortunate, but I'm very, very thankful for all of you and for Gurudev. Thank you.
Oh, thank you very much, Prabhuji. So, Damodar Prabhuji, I don't know if Kishore Prabhuji or someone is there, can unmute. Aapka unmute kar sakte hai kya, Damodar Prabhuji? So now I think lot of devotees, please raise your hand, or like in the chat box, there is an option to raise hand. And if you go to the participants button down, so there is an option to raise hands. So now please volunteer yourself. And also today I want to congratulate Haridas Prabhuji from Mumbai. So today also is his birthday. So I think I can invite him. Haridas Prabhuji, happy birthday. Please unmute yourself, Haridas Prabhuji. You're there. So all the devotees, please volunteer yourself. Yeah, Nitai Bhakta Prabhuji, you have raised hand. So you can please unmute. Yes, please unmute yourself and share something about Gurudev, whatever you feel like. Can you speak something, Nitai Bhakta Prabhuji? We cannot hear you. Your mic is unmuted, I can see. We cannot hear you, Prabhuji. Are you speaking something? Okay, Prabhuji, you cannot speak. Okay. Today is Vyas Puja of Gurudev, Prabhuji. So we are just glorifying Gurudev or sharing our experiences with Gurudev. So no problem, Prabhuji, if you have problem with speaking, no problem. So Advait Prabhuji and Dubai devotees and lots of devotees in the list. Haridas Prabhuji, Manjari Mataji, yes, Haribol, after a long time. So Manjari Mataji, although she is a income tax officer, but she was our, what would you say, proofreader. Yes, she is famous as the proofreader of Shri Gurudev. So Mataji, please, so proofread some of the qualities of Gurudev and decode them.
Janitai, Dhanvat Pranam to Prabhuji and Dhanvat Pranam to all the assembled devotees. Please, you've already embarrassed me by saying that, because my only job was to proofread whatever Gurudev used to write.
Yeah, Gurudev was very happy by your service.
I don't know why, but I was very guilty and I'm still am. Okay, actually, I just want to share that it's been around 4 years of my marriage and I have not met Gurudev since then. And though I've talked to him sometimes, but I've not been able to meet him personally. Maybe because he has shifted to Kerala and it is really very difficult to go there for me after this marriage. But I just want to share that I am really very fortunate that I am able to see some dreams. Those dreams are my lifeline. And I think that is Gurudev's mercy that I still see those dreams. Maybe once a week or once in 2 weeks. But for Gurudev, I have a fatherly connection with him. Like, he is just like a father to me. Maybe because when I met him, I had lost my father. So all I could find in him was my father. And even he had been like, he had considered me as his child only because he jokes with me, he laughs with me, mm-hmm. and he cares for me. He's been following me, like what I'm doing, where am I, how am I. He knows everything, I'm sure, even still. And there have been many mistakes in my initial years that I did that I won't forget ever. Something happened in Kakao Talk and I think in Telegram also. But I don't know how and what connection I have with him. He always finds me whenever I'm in like some problem and he protects me. It is you instill the Nitai Naam that he has given to me. That name protects me. That name gives me life even now. It helps me from not going into depression, even at this stage. Even though I'm far from him, but I can still feel his mercy. That is because he is Gurudev. I have taken shelter of his lotus feet. I may not be able to come to Telegram or to meet him very often, but there's not even one single day when I don't miss him, when I don't think about him, when I don't think about Radha Kund or Eka Chakra. There's not even one single day. After 4 years of my marriage, my husband, he is willing to take me to Kerala as soon as this COVID thing, like it is finished. He'll take me to Kerala, he's promised. It is by Gurudev's mercy that my husband wants to take me to Eka Chakra and Mayapur, although he's not a devotee. I'm not a devotee, but I think it is his mercy that so many people around me have, like they have faith in Nitai. Even though they don't know much about Nitai, they just know that I know Nitai, and that's the only reason that they want to speak his name. I don't know what all I'm saying. I don't know. I just wanted to speak about Gurudev. It still brings tears to my eyes. Like, sorry, I'm just wasting your time, all of you.
No, no, Mataji, it is very blissful to hear all the devotees' heart today. You know, I hope all of you are feeling that bliss, the realizations.
Yes, Prabhuji, today we are feeling so, so happy, Prabhuji.
Yes.
No, this,
and it feels so good to meet
today,
so
many. With association of all devotees, we are feeling so, so blissful, like with Gurudev.
Yes, and it is so good to meet and have darshan of all our God brothers and God sisters. So, you know, although Nitai Bhaktas are very rare, you know, in one city, you know, one state, very few, very less devotees, one country, one from US, one from Europe. So, but Nitai Bhaktas are so rare, and sometimes we can have this kind of a whole mission, Sangha, you know, meet, and so that helps to, you know, strengthen our faith in Gurudev, in the teachings of Gurudev, Vayulekhan, and by listening to others' experiences, we also develop a lot of faith, and their nishtha also get transferred to us. So this way, it is very good to hear from all the devotees. So next, I think Vasudha Mataji.
I just want to add one line, Prabhuji.
Yes, Mataji.
That even though I am not in touch with all of you very regularly, but I really want to say that I am there among you all only. I'm not doing any sevas right now. I'm not in direct touch with all of you, but I am there around you all. I'm always thinking about you all. I'm always like trying to connect to you all, and I'm always trying to connect to Gurudev also. And I don't know how, but I do get responses from him. This is what I feel.
Yes.
Like Mataji ne taini dasi Mataji told that somehow or the other, some incidents or something, she gets the reply. So similarly, I can say that I too get the reply. I am really sorry to all of you that I'm being so away, so far away, but I'll just make it up very soon.
And you know, Mataji, you'll come very soon. I have a lot of faith in Nitai.
I've not gone anywhere. I'm just there only.
Directly, you know, associating on a regular basis. I know you are always there. Just, you know, on a daily basis also, you also soon get time. Slowly with your responsibilities, you'll manage and, you know, you'll get time and sort of associate more on a daily basis. Go to Dham and meet Gurudev. So thank you very much.
Thank you,
Mataji. So Vasudha Mataji, Vasudha Nitai Dasi Mataji, Janva Nitai Dasi Mataji, Dubai devotees, Padma Mataji, you can ask devotees to unmute and they one by one, they can speak. They can raise their hands because now there are a lot of devotees. So,
Devashish Prabhuji, you share.
Yes, Devashish Prabhuji, Pratap Prabhuji, Reema Mataji, one by one, please.
You call name Prabhuji, they will speak, Prabhuji. You call their name.
Shri Vidya Mataji.
Shri Vidya Mataji. Everybody, you call names, they will speak, Prabhuji.
No, Madhuri, I don't know if someone is there. So, one by one, like one finishes, so please, one by one, you can start. So, yeah, those videos. So, Devashish Prabhuji, would like to start?
Dhanapnam.
Prabhuji,
I feel very nervous. After hearing the realization of so much about Gurudev, especially the exalted devotees who are present here, I feel very nervous actually.
You are yourself Puri Vasi, Prabhuji, you are Dham Vasi. you are very exalted.
I just shared that I was just so-called Puri Vasi. Because of Gurudev only, we got the importance of Puri, and during our last parikrama in 2015, during Navakalavara. So in fact, entire my childhood, I spent in all those pastime areas, but I never knew the importance, the glories of those places. Because of Gurudev only, we got to know all these things, and we feel fortunate for that. And the Bhai-lekhan, which, I mean, you cannot describe it, it's a complete package. Everything is inside. So that is the biggest gift of Gurudev, and as said by Radharani Devi Dasi Mataji, I mean, we are not qualified. I mean, it's end. Gurudev's glories are endless. I mean, I feel speechless. So, I mean, he's so caring. I can still remember. Till now, I have got chance to meet him two times in person. One in the first time I met him in 2014 in Mayapur. And because of Nitai Jan Das Prabhuji and Radharani Devi Dasi Mataji, all credit goes to them. Because of them only we came to contact with Gurudev, and we feel so much fortunate. We did the right decision. We took the right decision. I remember still in 2014, when we felt from Gurudev back in Mayapur, in Gurudev's ashram. I remember Radharani Devi Dasi Mataji in the night time, you took the very right decision. Gurudev is the real gem. So I feel nervous. I cannot speak more. Thank you so much.
Okay. Thank you very much, Prabhuji. For sharing your heart. And I can feel a little bit what you are feeling in your heart. You are full of gratitude for Gurudev and for the mercy you have received. So thank you very much. So Pratap Prabhuji.
Hare Krishna ji, Pranam Prabhuji.
Namaskar.
I don't know, Prabhuji, how to speak, because actually I am actually not eligible to speak about Gurudev glories also, because Gurudev glories are unlimited. And actually, one way I am thinking, we are so fortunate because we got association with Nitai and Gurudev. because of our Shiksha Gurus, Admanita Das Mataji and Srinivas Prabhuji and Nitaita Santoshi and Radharan Mataji. And when it is was happened, it was very miracle. Actually, I was also, Krishna conscious, but I was my family god itself, Lord Balaji. So from childhood onwards, I pray him, and that was I was doing every day some puja also like that we used to do. But before coming to this association, and I was feeling something should be more to be happen to me because I am lacking. So that way I was praying Lord Venkateshwara. Nothing is going more than why it is happening. That I was always intentionally every day night, we, my wife and me, and we are always sleeping. At that time we were discussing, and I was thinking that way. By Nitai Mercy, Nitai maybe Nitai Nikal, because not Lord Venkateshwara is nothing but Nitai only. So he listen my prayers, and then he gave association with Padmanabha Mataji. Then she invited me to Nitai Chandas Prabhuji classes, and we went first day, and the class was very nice. But I was not able to convince Nitai is Prabhu. When Prabhu says that Nitai is so merciful, and is an ultimate like that, but I'm not able to digest that because I'm with Balaji, and I was not compromising that. Okay, that's so it take little few more months to digest that, and then I slowly, when I'm listening, I realized that what the importance of Nitai and how Gurudev, and before coming to Nitai also I have seen so many ISKCON devotees and here and there, but Gurudev is entirely different. I never seen such a guru who is selfless, and there are so many devotees in ISKCON also we can see, but we cannot compare. His Gurudev is ultimate, and we can nobody can compare him, and luckily I have first time with Nitai Padmanabha Das Mataji, Nitai Srinivas Prabhuji encouragement, and we went Eka Chakra, and we took Balram Jayanti, we took shelter from Gurudev, and at that time Nitai Chand Prabhuji and Radharan Mataji was presented. They also blessed us, and you personally took me and my wife to Nitai Eka Chakra Dham. You only took us, and you showed that all Nitai places, Garbha, Nitai Chandra, Eka Chakra Garbhavasa, and Nitai ISKCON temple there. Everybody, you have shown us personally. I am very thankful that I remember always in my life. And actually, I am still, I am not doing what I supposed to do so because of so many material conditions. I am not satisfied about my bhakti towards Gurudev and service, towards Gurudev service and Nitai bhakti. I am not still feeling that still I am lacking. It's not for the sake of doing, I'm feeling that way because it's not coming my, full time. I'm not able to, I'm feeling something, and I don't know when Nitai or Gurudev will bless me to, so that I can spend more time. And I don't know how it will go. And actually I'm planning to go back to India also within 2 years from the down line. And then I try to spend more time and even to meet number of times to meet Gurudev and take his darshan also, because that is all I'm lacking. Actually, almost to when I Gurudev has given Nitai, from that I think almost 4 years now, and I didn't take a personal darshan of Gurudev, and my family is going back to March, and then I'm also planning to go back to India permanently. So when we go there, and then I will try to assist more with Gurudev and with you, our senior Dala. And Padmataji did the right thing that, okay, we are lacking. When Nitai Chandra Prabhuji was top the classes, and we are lacking, and that filled by with you. So we are so fortunate to have association with you, like a devotee who is close to Gurudev, and so that Gurudev mercy can pass through you to us, because we are so fallen. And actually, in my personally, I am very happy. I said my happiness that with Srinivas Prabhuji that because your association is will give us very useful and to improve our bhakti. And so I am thankful, Mata. And I have took darshan of Gurudev father in Eka Chakra when I met Shri Gurudev. And when I took Nitai, that time Bharati Mataji also I took darshan. And I was very happy. When I see Bharati Mataji, I was seeing like my mother, you know, that same feeling I got, you know. That she is, you see, when I don't have that much experience to say, but I mean, 2 days, 3 days I was there. How she is, you know, each devotee, how she is talking, and I don't know, I like very much, and I'm very, very thankful to Mataji, because you only we got such a guru, and, so that we are, connect to Nitai. Otherwise, how many millions of lives we have to wait, we don't know. I don't know how many millions of lives we have spent, but luckily, because of you, we got Gurudev in our life. And through Gurudev, we got Nitai. I'm very much thankful to Gurudev and Mata, all the spiritual devotees, and especially Nitai Das Prabhuji. I would thank you very much, Prabhuji. So I'm not able to properly express, sorry for that.
No, we can surely, we can feel your bhav, Prabhuji. So thank you very much, Prabhuji, for sharing. So, other devotees, Mani Manjari Mataji, Vasudha Dasi Mataji, Haridas Prabhuji, Reema Mataji, please switch on your videos.
Sri Vidya Mataji.
Please switch on your videos and please share something. Give your darshan. Okay, Vasudha Mataji is there. Yes, first Vasudha Mataji. Yes. So I hope you all know Vasudha Dasi Mataji. She is our mission's encyclopedia. You need any teachings of Gurudev, she always have it in her hands, and she is the fastest to share it. So yes, Vasudha Mataji, please share. She has been, I think, with Gurudev, I think 8-9 years serving Gurudev day and night whenever Gurudev wants. Yes. So we do seva sometimes when we want, you know, when we have time, we say that we want to do 1 hour, we want to do 2 hours per day, you know, like that I will do Saturday, Sunday. But she is doing seva when Gurudev wants, you know, whenever Gurudev wants, she just calls Vasudha Mataji. So yes, Vasudha Mataji, please.
What time pehle tha Prabhuji, ab to bahut situation different hai.
Koi baat.
What can I say? I just want to say that Srila Gurudev has given a lot of mercy. And actually, for me, it's just only mercy, because if I depend upon my sadhana, it's actually zero. I'm not doing Vayu Likhan properly, neither I'm chanting, but solely it's Srila Gurudev's mercy. And other than that, I remember one experience. Srila Gurudev was going from Mayapur to Radhakund, and he was carrying his Gurudev's Nitai God deities with him. So he told me to just put them in bag and make them wear their earring and carry them to car. So when I touched the deities, he told me that please open the window and don't let the deities be inside the car without opening the window, because they actually breathe. So the Radhakund deities are very special, and whenever I go to Radhakund, I always have their darshan. And other than that, one more experience was that I once asked Gurudev about Srila Parampadas Babaji Maharaj. So he told me that he was sitting in one of the devotees' house. I just remember he was sitting on chair, and I asked him. So he closed his eyes, and I still remember him, and his eyes was like so teary red. And he told me that only one thing he told me, that he was really humble, and whenever he used to have his Gurudev's darshan, so he used to sit down at his lotus feet, and he had Sharanagati book with him. So Srila Gurudev used to hear from that, read from that Sharanagati book. And one more quality he told about his Gurudev was that he always forced everyone to eat more. And down the line, when we went to Eka Chakra, I realized that it's the same, like Srila Gurudev is just like his Gurudev, and like he's making us eat so much. He used to never eat anything, but he used to sit with us in Radha Kund or in Eka Chakra, and he used to make heaps of rice, and he used to tell us to keep on eating and eating. And one more mercy I remember was in Varkala, the last time I went 2 years back. So he told me that it was late night, and he had gifted me one phone for sevas. Though I didn't do any seva, I'm just using that phone. And he gave me that phone, and the whole night, till morning, 4 or 5 a.m., he was just setting my phone. And he stopped all the sevas, and he was just setting the phone. And there was one moment when he just looked at me, and I just looked at Srila Gurudev, and his eyes, like, they were directly looking at me, but it was so different. And I was thinking that as if Srila Gurudev is looking inside me with all the narthas, what I'm feeling, what I'm thinking, everything. And it was like altogether a different experience. And this is just one experience. I had many more. And the first time Gurudev came to our house, like it was all different. And the first time he came to our house, he gave us Nitai Gaur Naam Diksha. Though we were so new, we didn't know anything. We didn't know any scriptures also. Until date, we are zero only. We don't know any scripture. But it's solely Srila Gurudev's mercy who is maintaining us. And thank you so much, Nitai Das Prabhuji, for like holding Vyas Puja here on Zoom, because we would have not got the opportunity to glorify or hear the glories of Srila Gurudev if it was not you and all the devotees who have organized it. And thank you so much, all the devotees, for glorifying Srila Gurudev. Thank you.
For so nice experience you shared, and it is not because of me, it is because of all of you. I can come on Zoom anytime. If you all are not there, then I'm empty. So Janmanitai Dasi Mataji is also there with you, Mataji.
She has just slept. She has exam after okay. One day, so she has just slept.
Okay. No problem. Thank you very much. So Reema Mataji. You can unmute Mataji. Reema Mataji, I think your video is on.
Yes, Prabhuji. Hare Krishna, Hare Bol. My Dhanvat Pranam to all the devotees present here. Namo Om Guranga Padaya Nitai Prishthaya Bhutale Srimate Bhakti Ratna Sadhu Iti Namine Nitai Nam, Nitai Lila, Nitai Bhakti Vitarne, Ananga Bhakti Vinoda, Ashreya Pradayine. Jai Gurudev. Actually, I'm no one. Glorify Gurudev. I'm such a fallen soul. Dhanvat Pranam to all the devotees present here and Srila Gurudev. I think Srila Gurudev, he is one of the most purest and most beautiful messenger of Krishna. I think he is my life and soul, and I'm such a small person to glorify him, and I think his glories are unlimited. Still, I remember when I first time I messaged Gurudev for his blessings, and he messaged me back. I think that moment, that was my best moment of my life. I can never forget his recording, his voice. It was such a beautiful moment. I was thinking how Gurudev, he messaged me and he replied me with his blessings. And he said, Reema Sharma Mataji, I can never forget those words. That was my life. I have never met Gurudev. I have never taken his shelter also, but still in my heart, he is my Gurudev. And I'm waiting for that day. One day I will go and meet Gurudev. And I'm waiting when Gurudev will show his mercy on me and he will call me, because without his mercy, how I can plan to go and meet him. So, and Gurudev, he is doing so much seva for us. He's working day and night. He's writing so many books. And thank you so much, Nitai Chandas Prabhuji, Radharani Mataji, for bringing me in this beautiful sangha and introducing me to Gurudev. After coming in this sangha, I think my life totally changed. I got a goal in my life. Now, only one thing I want, that whenever I die, I want Gurudev to stand beside me and show me the way where I have to go. Because in my next life, I don't want to come here back. So I pray to Gurudev that whenever I die, he hold my hand and take me wherever he want. Because I don't want to come back in this earth again. So this is my prayer to Gurudev, that please take me wherever you want to take, whenever I leave this place, whenever I leave this planet. And thank you so much, Padma Mataji and Srinivas Prabhuji, for continuously binding me with bhakti and continuously every day, every time, whenever Padma Mataji message me and tell me, Hirima Mataji, come, we are arranging Mangal Aarti, we are doing this, we are doing this. So thank you so much for binding me in this bhakti, and always please hold my hand. And yes, Gurudev, please always hold my hand. Thank you so much. Haribol, Janina.
Thank you very much, Rima Mataji, for your beautiful prayer and your beautiful experience. I just wonder that, you know, feel pity for myself that there are so many devotees who have not even met Srila Gurudev even once in their life. And they have so much faith, they have so much love for Gurudev. There are many devotees like Vichandra, even some devotees in the foreign also, and they are following his teaching so dedicatedly. And I feel so ashamed that I have been with Gurudev for so many years, but still I don't have that much faith which you all have. So it is really commendable, especially for those devotees who don't have even met Gurudev even once, and still they have faith and so much nishtha on Gurudev. So I hats off to all these devotees. Just wondering when they will meet, what will happen, you know, how much their nishtha will increase. So all glories to all those devotees who have not even met and still following the teachings of Srila Gurudev, because Vani is even more important than Vapu. This is also another testimony to that. Gurudev always says that Vani Seva is more important than Vapu Seva. So thank you very much, Mataji, Rima Mataji, for sharing. So Rima Kiran Mataji. Yes, and then Padma Nitai Dasi Mataji. Padma Mataji, Padmavati Dasi Mataji. Then after that we will. So Rima Mataji, you want to unmute? Hare Krishna.
Denver pranams to all the devotees. Actually, I'm not good in public speaking, and really it's a great day, but so I just thought I will share few things for my Gurudev. And actually his glories are unlimited, and I'm not qualified to talk about him. He's very humble. The first thing we should learn from Gurudev is humility. That is lacking, that is not at all there in me. I just pray for him, pray to him that he should give at least little humility from, we can just little learn from him that humility. He's so caring and so humble. And there is one regret in my mind, is we are not serving Gurudev. Even though we are here, but from any side, we are not able to serve Srila Gurudev. But here we cannot spread Nitai Naam also openly. And but the conditions are not that favorable to spread also. But maybe with his mercy, in future, I would like to serve him closely also. Let us see. And actually, when I joined in the beginning, I did not have much faith in Nitai Naam. That is, I'm sharing this one. It's maybe it is offensive, but I did not have much faith in Nitai Naam. But when our Doyal Nitai came in Dubai, that time gradually, Padma Mataji used to say that, you know, even if you don't like, even if you're not like humble also, you should show that you are humble. So even I did not have much faith, so I was showing little humbleness. Means I was praying Nitai, means I was praying Krishna also, Gurudev also, that I don't have that much faith. But gradually, then this Pratap Prabhuji also, they Doyal Nitai came in our building also, Pratap Prabhuji brought. So that attachment, whenever I came to know, that means this is a real experience happened with me, that whenever you serve someone, you will get more attached towards that person. So, and the thing is, I did not leave Nitai Naam from the beginning. Though many of people said, Nitai Nityananda Gauranga, still I chant Nityananda Gauranga, I don't know. Even though I do Nitai Vayulekhan also, but still I do Nityananda Gauranga chanting. I love that chanting, Nityananda Gauranga. And it is because of Srila Gurudev also. That before he used to tell, you know, first chant Nityananda Gauranga. And then afterwards, we used to write also in the book, Nitai. Now we are doing Vayulekhan also. It's all his mercy only. And actually, last year, when I was unfortunate because of my karmas, my brother was not well actually. And continuously, I was praying to Nitai, and we are so fallen that we cannot pray Krishna also in this such a case. And actually, we heard, no, we should not ask anything for material thing for Krishna, but nobody is there for us. Actually, I'm orphan also, so nobody is there, and I was only hope was the Nitai. Sorry. My brother was not well, and I was feeling like he will not come out of that. He had gone under depression. And once early morning, Nitai came in my dream. And he said, don't worry, within 1 hour, 1 year, your brother will be fine. That was Ugadi. That first day of Chaitra month, no, we celebrate as a new year. That day, early morning, Nitai came in my dream. But still, that whole year, I was in tension only, whether my brother will be fine or not. I was continuously, I thought I will ask Gurudev also to pray for him. But then I thought, for this material thing, we should not trouble Gurudev, we should not disturb, because he's very busy. And that time, he was also not keeping well. But because of this Nitai Naam only, with the next day, before Ugadi, he joined back to office. Doctors also had told, in this case, he has to quit the job. He has to give his resignation. But it's only because of the Nitai Naam. He could, means Nitai, his mercy it is. And I forgot that also, that dream, I forgot, totally I forgot. And when my brother became well, that time I remembered, and still I was like, no. And I asked once Padma Mataji also, just keep one flower in on the lotus feet of Nitai and just pray for my brother. I had that faith that if the flower falls down, then Nitai will make my brother well, like that. I had some faith. And then I asked Padma Mataji, continuously I was praying, but Padma Mataji in the night, she messaged, no Mataji, that flower did not fall down. And sorry for that. It's whatever happens, it's we have to take it as a Nitai mercy. We have to take like that, she said. Then again, my tension was like, it was going up and up only. And then afterwards, my brother became well. After that, I realized that before 1 year, Nitai had told me that I am there. Your brother will be fine within 1 year. Then why are you asking everyone? Why are you going everywhere and why you are not having that much faith? From that day, except the day I realized there is nothing more than the Nitai lotus feet in our life. And it's only because of Gurudev. We are actually special people in the special souls in the this whole creation, I feel, that because of Srila Gurudev, that he has given us Nitai Naam. And I just beg Srila Gurudev that maybe this may, at the end of my life, may I leave my body with this Nitai Naam only. And may our Gurudev be fit and fine so that we can, as his dream, we can spread this Nitai Naam all over the world. For 7 billion people, we can spread this Nitai Naam. Thank you so much. And sorry for that. Actually, I'm very disturbed. I'm trembling. I don't know. I'm not able to speak also. So that wordings became here and there. Sorry for that. And thank you. Dhanvat pranam to all. Dhanvat pranam to Srila Gurudev.
Oh, Jai Hari Hari Bol. So thank you very much, Mataji, for such beautiful miracle which you described. So we all get so much faith in Nitai Naam, that how Nitai Naam, Nityananda Prabhu, Nitai's lotus feet are so merciful and how they come to our rescue. And if we just have faith. So thank you very much for your, and I offer my respects for your honesty. In Bhakti, Gurudev told that Saralta or honesty is such a big quality a devotee has, that if one is honest, it doesn't matter one is too much advanced or not advanced, or false in Maya or not false in Maya, but if one is honest with one's guru, with one's seniors, with oneself and with devotees, then advancement in bhakti is sure shot. So I'm very, very happy to hear your realizations and your experiences. So thank you very much, Mataji, for sharing. So, oh, Hari Bol, Chintamani Sangadasi Mataji, Madanu Pranam Mataji. So, Mataji, please. How are you, Mataji? So, we have another devotee, Chintamani Chandradas Mataji. So, she's also, I think, we joined 1 or 2 years, I think, recently. But she also has a lot of faith in Gurudev's Vani, and she's also doing a lot of Vayulekhan. So, Mataji, I request you to please share something about Srila Gurudev. Your realizations, and just if you can unmute yourself.
Dhanava pranams.
Dhanava pranams, Mataji.
I pranams, Daini Thai, Vayulik. I just wanted to share a little bit about what Sadhu Maharaj has done in my life. I can't really glorify him. I truly can't glorify him. I can just tell a few experiences with him, and that shows his glories better than I can say. I've known about Sadhu Maharaj for about 2 years, and I had Nitai Bhakti from a god brother, and then a few more of my god brothers were starting to get into Nitai Bhakti, but I kept saying no. I'm chanting Radhe Radhe, so but one day they took me. And they showed me a video of Maharaj, and I still remember the video. I still remember it, and I still watch it pretty regularly, and it's ever fresh, and it's the same feeling. But within the first minute, I became convinced. And it wasn't just, it was the potency in his voice. It was because how hearing his voice made me feel. And hearing him
relish the words of Narottam Das in a way I've never seen anyone relish. And then after some time, I kind of went away again. I went toward Netai Bhakti and went away. And now I understand it's because I wasn't regularly hearing from him. And Maharaj, I mean, as everyone has pointed out, like his care is so personal and so genuine. Like when he cares for you, he cares about you. Like he cares, he sees you as a soul. He like deeply cares for you. And I'm sure all of us have felt at some point like, I don't know if it's okay to say this, like when you talk to him, it's like you're his favorite person. Like he shows that much affection toward you. It's like you're the only person, you know, it's like you're the only child or something. It's like, and you forget how busy he is, like how he's always engaged in seva, but he gives you so much attention. But I remember the first time I talked to Maharaj, and it was when he was on Facebook. I think he was on Facebook only briefly. And at that time, I had gone back to my one-pointed. I was worshiping Krishna very one-pointedly at that point. But I had sent a message to him. I sent a message to him and was asking him a question. And he took the time and he went through my Facebook page to get to know me a little bit. And he started commenting on things. He's like, oh, I see this. And, you know, but that was the first time I saw a little bit more of his Vaishnav qualities, because he could see, he could see a lot of things that were very, very immature in me. He could see a lot of things that would make anyone else turn away, you know, someone like him, that he would continue to communicate with me. But what he did was he immediately started engaging me in Netai Seva. I'm sorry. I'm trying not to cry right now. I'm sorry. And what he did was, I asked him a question and he said, here's my number. You should call me anytime you have such questions. And it took me a while to take him up on that. But when I did, he gave me 3 hours of his time and did not give any indication at all that I was wasting his time, though I felt like I was, you know. But he talked to me and he answered so many things. And as Murari Chandra said, it's like when you talk to him, it's like you're talking to a movie star. Especially the first time you talk to him. I have to say, I really embarrassed myself the first time I talked to Maharaj, because I was very nervous. Like hearing the sound of his voice on the other side of the phone line, like I was stunned. And I was just like, hi. Like it was seriously like that. But he's so merciful. Like, he's just so merciful. And he just gives and gives and gives. And he just has so many qualities that I've never seen. You hear about it, but these Vaishnav qualities, these really truly divine qualities, are endlessly deep. We just see like a little bit of it. I really cannot understand him. I really cannot understand his compassion. I really can't. And we understand, like, this is all a reflection. He's Nitai Moy, you know, he's Nitai Moy. So he's a reflection of his Lord. It's really incredible to know someone like him and to hear regularly from someone like him, to try to serve someone like him. I have to say that doing Vayu Lakin is the only way that I've been able to appreciate Vaishnavas even a little bit. Before that, I have to be honest, I had very little regard for Vaishnavas, for devotees of the Lord. Very little regard. That's called a Kanishta Adhikari, guys. It really showed me where I was, how little regard I had. Until I started doing Vayu Lakin, I didn't even want to look at the glories of the devotees. That's where I'm coming from. And in Vayu Lakin, one of the strongest things that came was that I would be completely overwhelmed by the glories of the Lord's devotees. That was the first thing that Nitai opened up for me, was the glories of his devotees. And now I'm seeing that the most purifying thing is to meditate on them, to meditate on their lotus feet. And the lotus feet of Maharaj is full of Nitai Prem. And I've been learning that the truest humility is to get completely lost in the glories of the Vaishnavas. To become completely absorbed in their moods, in their union with the Lord, their love for the Lord, to worship their love for the Lord, and just from having contact with them. I'm sorry. Just from having contact with them, being in any kind of contact with them, you become so purified, and things start to arise in your own heart. You don't even have to think about it. Their mercy is, they're so magnanimous. Their mercy is so liberal. Just merely thinking of them, mercy comes to you. Forget about yourself. Bask in their glory. Anytime I think of Maharaj, so much mercy comes to me that I don't deserve. Who is this personality? Who is he to give this kind of mercy? The mere thought of him, the mere thought of his lotus feet, who is he? That it comes in his way. Whew. I'm sorry. All glories to Sadhu Maharaj. All glories to Nitai Vayu Lakin. Glories to all Nitai Bhaktas. One day, I hope to only glorify Nitai Bhaktas, Nitai Vayu Lakaks, and to forget myself completely. Sadhu Maharaj is so glorious, and you are also glorious. You are flowers in his garden. There were flowers in his garden. Dandava pranams.
I'm totally speechless, Madhavi. Just I wanted to hear you more and more. So thank you very much for sharing your heart and emphasizing on the glories of the Nithai Bhaktas. Hey, how you doing? Hey. Shri Gurudev ki jai. He's such a strong Nithai Bhakta. Sorry. Jai. Thank you very much, Mataji. Yes, same here. Minus Pruja, I don't know what to speak. This is surely the effect of these devotees, exalted devotees, who are doing a lot of Vaivalekhan, and we all can see that how much Vaivalekhan has changed the heart. So, Gurudev told that day that in Ekachakra in 2015-16 that one day everyone will become mad like me, those who will do Vaivalekhan. And we all can see that all these devotees, they have even not met Maharaj, but still they are doing 6 hours of Vaivalekhan, 8 hours, 9 hours of Vaivalekhan. Just imagine, like, I just feel that. So Nithai Kripa is so boundless, it can reach anywhere to anyone. Yeah. So, thank you very much, Mataji, for such heartfelt glorification of Maharaj. So, Padmavati Mataji, Padmavati Dasi, you are there, I think, Nithai Meditation, with the name Nithai Meditation. Mani Manjari Dasi Mataji. And Radharani Dasi Mataji, I just wished if you are there, if you can request Nithai Chandas Prabhuji to come just for 2 minutes or 5 minutes. If possible, so we can have his darshan and his association. Radharani Dasi Mataji is there? Mataji, Prabhuji can come 2 minutes or 5 minutes if possible.
Prabhuji hai nahi, Prabhuji, he is not present right now, otherwise definitely would be here.
No, means from where, in his work, or like if he has free 5 minutes?
He has gone out from some work actually, Prabhuji.
Okay, Mataji.
So I'm really sorry, Prabhuji, I'm not here.
I just wished I feel a lot of love with him. Whenever I meet, I just hug him, and he's yes, like, you know, Nithai.
Yes, I know. I hope the affection both of you are sharing with each other.
Yeah. Whenever I try to.
Yes, hug, I will definitely convey, Prabhuji. I will definitely convey.
Okay. Thank you, Madhuri. I just feel.
Thank you so much. It's a wonderful arrangement, Prabhuji, on this such an auspicious occasion. You have arranged it very beautifully. And special thanks to Padmanithai Mataji also. She has arranged and you have arranged. So it's really a beautiful, Prabhuji.
Yes, all because of Padma Mataji.
All glories to all the devotees, all the Nithai Bhaktas, Prabhuji. All are really special, very special.
All glories to the Nithai.
No, Prabhuji, yes. We are not doing anything. We are really pardon. We are not doing anything, Prabhuji.
No. So, yes. So, we'll continue. So, I just request if some devotees are getting late, because as always, you know, Nithai Bhaktas, they get Batul. You know, like when they were going in Ante, chapter 5 Ante, and they have to go here, then they go here, then they come back, and they again forget the way. So it is an intoxicating association. So those who are getting late, although I said that officially it was till 4 p.m., but already it's 5, and it feels like it has just started. So all those who have their sevas or some work, so they can leave. I don't know, we are going. So we are continuing it. So till when it will happen, I want to hear from all the devotees. So those who have time, they can continue. Or those who want to leave, if they have some work, so it's up to them. So I just wanted to just share. So yes, so Padmavati Dasi Mataji, you'd like to start?
Dhamma Pranam to all the devotees over here, and Dhamma Pranam to Gurudev. I humbly pay my obeisances to Gurudev's lotus feet. Over here, I got an opportunity to say something about Gurudev. Even though I'm not so, you can say, I don't have any words to say, because he is beyond everything. He is the only person in this world who has given us a direction, a right way to live a life. See, my life was totally like a blank page. I had nothing on that. I was just drowned in this material world with all those miseries and misfortune. Nitai Das Prabhuji, you must be knowing everything. It was due to your association, we got the association of Gurudev. And we are really thankful for it. It was the first day, as Vasudha Mataji had told you, it was the first day, everyone. I still remember that day we had never met, we had never known Gurudev. We just heard about him, there's Gurudev. Because once I remember, I had gone to my friend's house, there was her Guru Mata over there. And on seeing her, I just had a feeling, I had a just urge to pray to some God that I should also have some guru so that I can follow and I know about this world. And suddenly, you know, after 2 days, I came to know that I have a Gurudev and I have someone who I can look upon, I can follow, he can show us a direction, because we were just aimlessly moving in this world. And he came to our house. For the first time, we had never met, we had never known about anyone. And he suddenly came to our house. We were so fortunate. Like, I am still not able to understand how this fortunate thing can happen to us. We are so fallen. We are so, I can't tell you. Nothing, there is nothing in our, like, capacity or anything that we are fortunate. I will really feel so fortunate that he came to our house and he gave us Nitai Naam. And that day was a turnover. My life totally changed. I was full of miseries and, you know, troubles and depressed. All sorts of problems were there in my life. But the time his lotus feet touched to our house and he sat on that Vyas Puja, on that chair, like, it was a bliss for me. I am still not able to understand how that all happened. And that day, the life of my, which was totally blank, which was totally raw, nothing, there was nothing in it, just miseries. It really changed. I'm so fortunate to have him in my life and he's always been there for me. Even though he is a guru, he is our master, he's everything, but he's so humble, his humility is, you can't even express. He was there with me in all my bad times, in all my troubles. He came to my house, he sat beside me and he explained me and he brought me out of all the troubles that no one can understand, only Gurudev. It was his mercy. It was his mercy that he gave us Nitai Naam, and we are very, very fortunate that we all are able to follow him. And it's all because of his mercy. He is holding us. And every time, you know, I have experienced in my life, whenever I'm in trouble, I have any problem, small or big, whatsoever it is, I just close my eyes, I do Nitai Vailekhan, and I just remember his lotus feet. And when I open my eyes, I have that feeling that my problems are gone. And the next day or the next moment only, the answer comes. The problem is solved. And I get an answer, because there's no one for me to answer, to give me an answer to my problems. But it is always there. Gurudev is always there behind us. His lotus feet, I can still remember them. I have met him in Radha Kund once. First time I met him at my house, then we had gone to Radha Kund. There, he was in a small room, a single room. He was sitting on a floor with a mat. He is so simple, he's so humble, and he's so caring. Like, everyone has really glorified him, but today I have taken this opportunity to just tell everyone that I have no words now to say anything. He is our savior. It is because of him we all souls are able to get Nitai now. Otherwise, who are we? Who are we to get all this? We are nothing. I really pray to Lord, pray to Natai, that we always remain in his, under his shelter, under his lotus feet, and always do Natai Volik and try to follow whatever he does, even though we are not able to do anything, no sharing, nothing, just sitting at home and not even doing anything. But still the mercy is always flowing. It is like this temporary world is like useless to us. It has no meaning. We are just living. Just for the sake that one day Gurudev will hold our hands and take us with him to the place where we really are belonging to. And all the devotees over here, I really bow down upon you, because all those experiences you have just shared with me, with over here, it's so overwhelming. I have no words. I feel so blessed today that I'm able to just connect with you, just see you, hear you, because it's long been, we are all together. We were there always attending kathas and all, but this misfortune, this whatever you can say, we are not able to do it. But still, Nitai Das Prabhuji, pranam for organizing this. Even though you organize all those programs and all, still I'm not able to attend this. But in my heart, I'm always there whenever your program is there. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Manjari, for your heartfelt glorifications and your sharing and your very humble faith, your simple faith in Gurudev and Nitai. And how you have been serving, we all know, all these years. You're sharing so many things. So, thank you very much. So, Mani Manjari Dasi Mataji, Shamanand Prabhu, Nitai Shamdas Prabhuji. Mataji, pass le lijiye phone ko.
Hare Krishna, Dandat Pranam, all the devotees, or Anant Koti 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 Dandat Pranam at the lotus feet of Bharatishwari Dasi Mataji. Because Mataji ki wajah se aaj sab hum Gurudev se mil pa rahe hain, aur jo Gurudev ne hame Nitai naam diya hai aur Nitai vailekhan diya hai, ye sab main credit jo hai Bharatishwari Mataji ko deti hu. To Bharatishwari Mataji ko main bahut bahut dil se dhanyavaad karti hu ki unki wajah se aaj hum Srila Gurudev se mil pa rahe hain. गुरुदेव की प्यूरिफाई करने के लिए 10 मिनट 20 मिनट आधा घंटा एक घंटा बहुत ही कम टाइम है. आज मैं गुरुदेव की बात रिपीट करूं, जिससे गुरुदेव कहते हैं कि भागवत के एक एक श्लोक पे हम एक एक सप्ताह तक बोल सकते हैं. तो गुरुदेव को ग्लोरीफाई करने के लिए मैं एक सप्ताह तो क्या एक महीने तक भी नॉन स्टॉप बोल सकती हूँ. जहां तक मैं जानती हूँ, सभी भक्त मेरे नेचर को जानते होंगे कि मैं नॉन स्टॉप बोलने वालों में से हूँ. अगर मुझे कभी अपॉर्चुनिटी मिले तो मैं इतना बोलती हूँ, बट आज मैं चुप हूँ. मैं तब से बोल ही नहीं, क्योंकि मुझे पता है कि अगर मैंने बोलना स्टार्ट किया तो और सबको टाइम नहीं मिल पाएगा. तो मैं बहुत शॉर्ट में ही बोलना चाहती हूँ. एक छोटा सा इंसिडेंट आज गुरुदेव पर शेयर करना चाहती हूँ. आप सब ने बताया कि गुरुदेव कितने हम्बल हैं, और सभी जानते हैं, इसमें तो कुछ कहने की मतलब जरूरत ही नहीं है, क्योंकि कितने हम्बल है और गुरुदेव की कितनी सारी क्वालिटीज है आप सबको ही पता है. तो मैं कुछ उसमें मतलब स्पेशली नहीं बोलूंगी, बस एक शेयर करना चाहूंगी. लास्ट टाइम जब मैं वर्कला गई थी तो क्या कहते हैं नितई रामदास प्रभु जी भी पर ही थे, तो उन्होंने कोई जैगुआ हीना होती है वो गुरुदेव को दी थी, और उसको बताया था कि ऑर्गेनिक हीना है. डिवोटीज को मैं क्षमा चाहती हूँ कि मेरी हिंदी क्या कहते हैं फिर भी ठीक है, बट मेरी इंग्लिश बहुत पुअर है, तो जो नहीं समझ पा रहे तो नितई दास प्रभु जी इसको ट्रांसलेट करके इंग्लिश में बता देंगे बाद में आपको.
हाँ माता जी आप चालू कीजिए, कोई नहीं मैं ट्रांसलेट कर दूंगा फास्ट टाइम.
गुरुदेव को उन्होंने हीना का एक वो दिया था बॉटल, और बताया था वो ऑर्गेनिक हीना है और इससे आप निताई लिख सकते हैं. नेक्स्ट डे गुरुदेव को दिल्ली आना था और मैं वर्कला में थी गुरुदेव के साथ में, तो गुरुदेव ने मुझे दिन में 4 बजे कह दिया था कि माता जी कल मैं जा रहा हूँ दिल्ली, तो आप इसे मेरे फोरहेड पे निताई लिख देना. मैं तो सुन के एकदम हिल गई कि मैं गुरुदेव के फोरहेड पे निताई कैसे लिख सकती हूँ, और मैं तो मतलब डर के मारे बिल्कुल पागल सीसी हो गई थी. मुझे समझ नहीं आता कि मैं गुरुदेव को मना भी नहीं कर सकती और लिख भी नहीं सकती, दोनों ही चीजें ऐसे हो रही थी. तो क्या कहते हैं फिर सेवा चल रही थी, 4 बजे गुरुदेव ने मुझे कहा, मेरे माइंड में बस कंटिन्यूअसली यही चल रहा था कि किसी तरह से मुझे लिखना ना पड़े, ये मैं अपने मन का पाप बता रही हूँ,
कि मैं बच रही थी कि मैं गुरुदेव के फोरहेड पे निताई कैसे लिखूंगी. गुरुदेव वो सिर्फ प्रचार के लिए लिखाना चाह रहे थे कि नेक्स्ट डे वो दिल्ली जाएंगे तो एयरपोर्ट पे जो भी लोग उन्हें देखेंगे या राधा कुंज जाएंगे या जहाँ भी ऑन द वे जिससे भी मिलेंगे सब निताई नाम को गुरुदेव के फोरहेड पे देख पाएंगे. 5 बज गए, 6 बज गए, सेवाएं चलती जा रही, 7 बज गए, 8 बज गए, 9 बज गए. अब मैं खुश थी, 9 बज गए, चलो सोने का टाइम हो गया, गुरुदेव भूल गए और मैं भी भूल गई हूँ, बट मन से मुझे सब याद था कि मैं बच गई हूँ. इसके बाद गुरुदेव ने अचानक ही कुछ सेवा बोली, करते करते उसमें 10:30 बज गए. अब तो मैं बहुत दिल से खुश थी कि इतना लेट हो गया, गुरुदेव को याद नहीं होगा और मैं बच गई, मुझे निताई नहीं लिखना पड़ेगा. बट जैसे ही मैंने लास्ट फाइनली गुरुदेव को कहा, गुरुदेव जय निताई, अब मैं सोने जाऊं, तो गुरुदेव बोले, माता जी आप कुछ भूल रहे हो. ओह माय गॉड, मैं तो समझ गई कि गुरुदेव क्या कहना चाहते हैं. तो मैंने कहा, गुरुदेव मैं समझी नहीं. गुरुदेव बोले, माता जी आपको कुछ करना था ना. मैंने कहा, गुरुदेव वो निताई लिखना था. गुरुदेव बोले, जी माता जी बिल्कुल निताई लिखना था. मैं एकदम डर गई, मैंने कहा कि गुरुदेव मैं लिख नहीं पाऊंगी. गुरुदेव बोले, आप डरो मत, आप बिल्कुल बेफिक्र होकर लिखो. और वो भी फोरहेड भी इस जगह लिखना था, इतना छोटा सा स्पेस और वो हीना ऐसी है कि उससे अगर आप लिखोगे तो 5 मिनट में उससे बिल्कुल डार्क एकदम लिखा जाएगा. और अगर इनकेस वो जरा सा भी गलत हो जाता तो फेस पे वहीं वैसा मार्क आ जाता. मैं इतना डर रही थी, मेरे हाथ अंदर इतनी हेजिटेशन थी, हाथ इतने कांप रहे थे, मैं कैसे लिखूं. पर गुरुदेव मुझे इतना मोटिवेट करते, नहीं माता जी आप लिख सकते हो, आप बहुत अच्छा लिखोगे, आप लिखो. जैसे ही लिखना स्टार्ट किया ना गुरुदेव ने, मैं आपको एक फोटो शेयर करूंगी ग्रुप में, गुरुदेव ने एक ऐसी टोपी डाली हुई थी, एक कैप डाली हुई थी. जैसे ही मैंने लिखने स्टार्ट किया ना, वो कैप ऊपर आ गई और वो सारा खराब हो गया. अब तो मैं और भी इतना डर गई. मैंने गुरुदेव से कहा, गुरुदेव मैं ये लिख नहीं पाऊंगी, बहुत डिफिकल्ट है. गुरुदेव बोले, माता जी आप डरो मत, आप लिखो, बस आप लिख सकते हो, आप लिखो. मैंने बस निताई का नाम लिखे, लिखना स्टार्ट किया, 5 मिनट में पूरा निताई लिखा गया. और जैसे ही वो निताई लिखा गया, मैं फटाफट भाग के अपने रूम में गई. मैंने निताई से प्रे किया, हे भगवान आपने मुझे इतनी मतलब एनर्जी दी जो मैं गुरुदेव के फोरहेड पे लिख लाई. लेकिन वो इंसिडेंट्स मेरे लाइफ का मतलब बहुत ही डेंजरस और बहुत ज्यादा मतलब शॉकिंग वो था. मैं आपको मतलब शेयर भी नहीं कर सकती कि उस टाइम मेरे दिल की फीलिंग्स आती है. मतलब शॉर्ट में मैं ये बताना चाहती हूँ कि गुरुदेव इतना मोटिवेट करते हैं, अगर आपको कोई नई भी एबिलिटी होगी ना तो गुरुदेव आपको पुश कर करके इतना ज्यादा कर देंगे कि आप ये चीज कर सकते हो. ये चीज मतलब मैं जब से 8 साल से भक्ति हूँ, शुरू से मैं देख रही हूँ, मेरे में इतनी बैड क्वालिटीज थी, मतलब मेरे जितना मेटलिस्टिक कोई हो नहीं सकता. मैं आज भी फुल टूश मेटलिस्टिक हूँ, तो भी गुरुदेव ने मतलब एक एक चीज को इतना ज्यादा नरिश कर करके मैं गुरुदेव के साथ मतलब मुझे निताई ने, गुरुदेव ने इतनी मर्सी के बहुत सेवा का मौका मिला है. तो इतना ज्यादा मुझे सुधारा है कि मतलब उसके लिए मैं गुरुदेव को एक लाइफ तो क्या, 10 क्या 1000 लाइफ भी कितना ही थैंक्स करूं वो भी कम है. और आज के दिन में एक गुरुदेव मतलब कहते हैं कि जो वैष्णव होते हैं, शुद्ध भक्त होते हैं, अपने बर्थडे वाले दिन बहुत ही ज्यादा दयालु होते हैं. तो आज पता नहीं क्यों कल रात को निताई श्यामदास ने मुझे वीडियो शेयर करी थी. जब से मैंने वो वीडियो देखी है तब से लेके अब तक मेरे मन में कंटिन्यूअसली आज तक जो इतना टाइम मैंने धाम में गुरुदेव के साथ स्पेंड किया वो याद आ रहा है. तो मेरे मन में सुबह से यही आ रहा है कि मतलब जो मुझे भक्ति में लेके आए या जिन भी भक्तों से जो भी गलतियां हुई है, जिन्होंने गुरुदेव के प्रति बहुत अपराध किए, तो आज गुरुदेव मतलब कुछ उनके मन में ऐसा हो जाए कि उनकी सब गलतियों को माफ कर दें और वो जो मतलब जिन्होंने गलतियां किया वो खुद दिल से मतलब रिपेंट फील करें कि हमने गुरुदेव के प्रति इतना अपराध किया, वो दोबारा से भक्ति में आ जाए. तो बस आज मैं उन्हीं सबके लिए प्रे कर रही हूँ कि गुरुदेव बहुत मर्सीफुल है मुझे जब मैं जानती हूँ, वो दोबारा से भक्ति में आए और अपनी गलतियों के लिए गुरुदेव से क्षमा मांगे. और जितने भी सारे यहाँ पर वैष्णव है, जितने भी निताई वायु लेखक है, सब जितना मतलब जिनका मैं जानती हूँ, जैसे अनुराधा दासी माता जी, चिंतामणि दासी माता जी, मुरारी प्रभु जी है, निताईनी दासी माता जी है, सोन माता जी है, और सिक्स आवर्स निताई रामदास प्रभु जी है, वी चंद्रदास प्रभु जी है, बहुत सारे भक्त है सॉरी जिनका मैं नाम नहीं भी ले पा रही, पद्मा निताई दासी माता जी है, राधा रानी दासी माता जी है, भारतेश्वरी दासी माता जी, सारे दुबई के डिवोटीज, वसुधा दासी माता जी, पद्मावती माता जी, आकृति माता जी, स्पेशली निताई दास प्रभु जी, हरिदास प्रभु जी, निताई सेवादास प्रभु जी, जानवी माता, मंजू माता जी, सबसे मैं आज मतलब बहुत प्रे करती हूँ, दिल से कहती हूँ कि मेरे को भी ऐसी कृपा कीजिए कि मैं भी कुछ वायु लेखन कर सकूँ. हरे कृष्णा, दंडवत प्रणाम ऑल द डिवोटीज.
हरे कृष्णा, धन्यवाद माता जी. माता जी आपने तो इतना फास्ट कवर कर दिया, मैं करूंगा तो शाम हो जाएगी. आपकी आपकी चीज को ट्रांसलेट. सो इन शॉर्ट आई विल जस्ट फॉर द इंग्लिश स्पीकिंग डिवोटीज, आई इन शॉर्ट आई विल जस्ट ट्राई टू ट्रांसलेट. सो आई वाज टेलिंग माता जी स्पीक्स सो फास्ट, शी इज अ यू नो सच अ नाइस ओरेटर एंड पब्लिक स्पीकर दैट शी कैन स्पीक फॉर आवर्स एंड आवर्स. So first she said that she can do Bhagavad Sapta on Gurudev's glories. 5-10 minutes, half an hour, 1 hour is very less for her. So she need a lot of time to glorify Gurudev. But she picked up one incident from Gurudev's seva in Varkala when Shamanandas Prabhuji and Mataji were there in Varkala with Gurudev serving him. So one day Nityananda Ramdas Prabhuji gave him an organic henna. I hope you all know some mehndi which you used to color the hairs. So that was an organic one because Gurudev does not use anything which is contaminated with pest, like all these chemicals and all that. So when Maharaj got to know, and he had to go to Delhi the next day for some official work. So Mataji and Prabhuji were there in Varkala only. So Gurudev asked Mataji that, because she is very good in drawing also. So Gurudev told that you just make a Nitai Naam on above my eyebrow. On, I don't know, left or right side. So that when he goes out, so everyone will see the Nitai Naam and they will get delivered by seeing the Nitai Naam. So Mataji was very much feeling hesitant to do. Obviously anyone will feel, because that is a kind of very permanent kind of henna. In just 4 or 5 minutes it gives a very deep color. So I hope you must be remembering, in between there was some photos of Maharaj where Nitai was written here. So Maharaj started writing, I think, Nitai there. So Gurudev gave Mataji seva to write Nitai on the forehead of Maharaj. So she was very having a lot of fear that if it will go wrong or what will happen, you know, you can just imagine. It is a very difficult situation. Maharaj told that at 4 p.m. we will do this. You know, you write me, and then later they were doing sevas. But as always, doing a lot of sevas, it became 4, then 5, then 6. And Mataji was very happy from inside that she's 4 second today. Gurudev will forget. But then in the evening, 8, 9, 10, and in the end 10:30, all the sevas completed, all his packing and everything went finished. So Mataji was trying to escape his room by just paying obeisances and thinking that now Gurudev has forgot, so I will not have to write it. So, but still, when Mataji paid final obeisances, Gurudev asked that, Mataji, I think you are forgetting something. So Mataji said, Mataji was totally, you know, kind of feeling very awkward situation that she was trying to escape, but Gurudev remembered it. Obviously, Gurudev will never forget. This is the main thing whenever he goes outside. So somehow or the other, either he needs a Nitai t-shirt, or he wants a Nitai cap, or he wants a Nitai, you know, written. So he does not want any chance that if he steps out of his place, then any person he sees, if he lets him go without seeing Nitai, then Gurudev feels that Gurudev has done a lot of violence on that person. You know, you can feel that how much causelessly merciful he is for all the souls of this world, that even he changed his name to Nitai Kumar from Dhruv Kumar. He has changed his legal name to Nitai Kumar because he wants that every courier person, all the people, Amazon here, there, whenever he calls for the, you know, for any of the, like, for programs, for softwares, to any customer cares, all the couriers coming on his name. So everywhere it's written Nitai Kumar. So Gurudev said, at least if he's inside, anyone who comes in contact with him must get Nitai. So this is such, like, you know, he's getting so many novel ways how he can give Nitai to anyone who comes in his contact. So at the end, Mataji had to write it, and she wrote it very beautifully, and it was like that. So he is so adamant and, you know, so much like what you say, so much convinced and so much stubborn that he should give Nitai Naam to anyone and everyone whoever comes in contact with him. So such is his glory, because he knows the potency of Nitai Naam. Just taking once Nitai Naam, the journey of the soul will start towards Goloka. And Mahaprabhu himself confirms in Chaitanya Mangal, Akbar Nityananda Bale Janma Dhari Shejana Pavitra Haila Sheloka Amari. So Mahaprabhu says in Chaitanya Mangal that even if once someone will say Nitai Naam, Nityananda, Nityai, then that person will become purified and Mahaprabhu will accept that person as his own. So this is such a great benediction. This is the only mission of Gurudev, that we all should try. There are 7 billion souls in this world. So we should all try somehow or the other to give Nitai Naam to others. And day and night Gurudev is just burning with this desire to spread Nitai Naam to millions of people, to billions of people in this world. So today we should try to promise ourselves or take a vow, or somehow if we can help Gurudev to get a lot of mercy from Nitai. Because in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Mahaprabhu also said that, Krishna also saying that, I cannot distribute the love alone. I need soldiers in the army. Prabhupada used to say that we have to become soldiers in the army of Guru Parampara. So this is a very great mission. This is a very, very, very rare mission to spread Nitai Naam. So we all should take up this seva somehow or the other, any way possible, by practically doing it, by Lakshmi Seva, by doing it through yoga, meditation, by hook or by crook, any way, by Nitai meditation or Nitai bhakti. We have so many ways. So that is the real pleasing seva to Gurudev. So today we can just try to think more seriously, and we all have seen that how much Vayu Lekhan has helped so many devotees, and we can see the ecstatic transformation. Devotees are feeling shivering and their voice is choking, and goosebumps is just a normal affair for Nitai Bhaktas. So we can try to think of how we can do it, basically, somehow. Yes, Nimai Dasruj is laughing. Yesterday, just day before yesterday, he posted a very nice one-liner about the goosebumps. So I just remembered that. So yes, so I just don't want to speak more. So who is the next one? Yes, Janwa Nitai Dasi Mataji. Yes, Mataji. Yes, Mataji, you are audible. Janak Namas.
I don't know what much to share, but I wanted to say that today is the most auspicious day because for me, genuinely, deep from heart, Gurudev is our savior. In like all sense that Gurudev is the savior, not just for the soul, but for me, for everything. So today is a very, very big day. I wanted to glorify 2-3 things that I can just remember of Guru Maharaj, which is, I think Gurudev is the most genius bhagat, genius associate. My voice is equal. Janitai?
We can hear you, Mataji.
A guru knows that he has to take care of the soul in every way, right from the start till the end. So he did not give us just Harinam because he knew that for a Kaliyug soul, maybe a Harinam would itself become a problem. So he has to then follow up, then clean the anarthas, and guru has to do it. So Gurudev is so genius that he gave us directly Nitai Vayu Lekhan, because now he knows that his work is done. So he has to just give the naam and now rest. The journey is between Vayu Lekhan and the soul. So I feel that Gurudev made it very short, very easy for even the disciple as well as for Gurudev himself. That and we need, that is such a like a rare, rare genius thing that he has done to this world. Just like Nitai, that Nitai, people used to see him and then the work is done. Nitai is like, move on. So it's like with Gurudev. So that is one thing. Another thing is, how Gurudev uses the technology right now for recording his audios, because he knows that his voice is something, the rarest thing the world could get. And nobody else, unless he is recording, nobody else would be able to share that sound vibration with us. So he shares it, records it, not going towards books, although he has written the whole Nitai Veda, but his whole emphasis goes around recording Vani, because that is something people, for future generations, they would be treasuring it. So I think whatever Gurudev does, gradually when we try to understand, not even understand the tiniest bit, but whatever we see, we are able to know that Gurudev, whatever he's doing, he's like ultimate genius. He knows every little bit of thing that would help us, the future souls, everything. Even if, you know, he's directly preaching or how he could indirectly preach. Other than that, my experiences, bahut sare experiences hai, but mujhe ek abhi, while Nitai Das Prabhuji was glorifying Gurudev, I could just remember one, which was Gurudev's aura, his association is such, like it said that I have heard many times that devotees telling that a pure devotee is, just by sitting near to the heart of a pure devotee, the vibrations get transmitted to whoever is sitting around.
and that Bhakti Lata seed or that bee just sowed in the heart. So I remember that used to happen a lot with me. And it is very funny. The time I used to go to yatras with Gurudev. So years back, like I was like in a very child mode, and I used to just giggle and just jahan Gurudev jaate the, I used to just go with the devotees ki mujhe bhi le jao in that way. But then Nityananda Swamiji was the one who used to be like serving Gurudev directly at that time, and he knew that how deviated my mind was. So what he used to do was he used to just tell me when it used to be like the yatra, the parikrama kathas were over, he used to tell me, you go and just sit with Gurudev there. और मुझे बिठा देते थे वहां पे कि कुछ नहीं करना, बस बैठ जाओ. एंड द मोमेंट आई यूज्ड टू सिट देयर, आफ्टर लाइक गुरुदेव यूज्ड टू जस्ट टॉक, मे बी इवन नॉट टॉक, ही इज जस्ट वर्किंग और ही इज जस्ट ऑन टू हिज लैपटॉप और ही इज जस्ट टॉकिंग नॉर्मली, नॉट इवन अ कथा. एंड बाय सिटिंग देयर फॉर 5-10 मिनट्स आई सॉ रेवोल्यूशन इन माई कॉन्शियसनेस. इट वॉज लाइक माई माइंड यूज्ड टू जस्ट गेट सेटल्ड एंड आई स्टार्टेड गेटिंग रिमेम्बरेंस और वॉट एवर, आई डोंट नो, बट दैट वॉज ऑल कमिंग फ्रॉम गुरुदेव. So there I used to feel, अच्छा मुझे अब समझ आया मुझे क्यों बिठा दिया था. It is something for my own benefit, so that just by sitting near to Gurudev, I could get a change in my consciousness, a change in my heart. And all this time, it is something that Gurudev's Vani has been really helpful for us, because even when we are not able to associate or come online during that time when Gurudev is there, we are able to hear him later on, which is. I feel that at this time, when it's COVID, when I'm not able to meet Gurudev, it is something that his Vani is equivalent to him. So I feel like I'm directly in association with him when I'm not able to associate with Bhaktas, I'm not getting time. But that 15 minutes audio is the most qualitative thing he has given us for a lifetime, because that changed my consciousness. That was as equal to what I would have been. Even when I would have been in Gurudev's association, I would have committed apradhs. But then by his Vani, he has made it so clear and removed all the obstacles that would have come in his association. So easiest and so short way a disciple could be nourished, so he knows how to do it. Other than that, I also have seen that the never ending energy that Gurudev has, like in parikramas, when we used to go, we used to have like back to back kathas, and each and every spot we used to travel, and Gurudev used to glorify each and every place. But till the end, you won't believe it, that if there were like 20 disciples or 20 devotees in the starting, by, you know, some problem, or it's very natural, like somebody would get a health issue or XYZ, we used to get drained. No offenses to devotees, especially with me, that I used to get highly drained. But till the end of the day, right from the starting in the morning, Gurudev used to just keep on speaking. His voice used to choke. But still at the end of the day, when we were like all rained out, we had to just rush to the bed, Gurudev was the only one who used to just again get back to his laptop, to his seva. And that also I never got to know, but by glimpses of devotees' mercy, they used to just show us that you are thinking that you are tired and Gurudev must be tired, but actually Gurudev has so much spiritual energy that despite all these sevas, he's again back to another seva. Hence, sleeping minimum, I think, 2-3 hours or very few hours. So that is I think that what exactly Radharani Mataji said, that never would there be anybody like Gurudev, never is there anybody right now and never in the future. Because he's such a rare soul that it is only a Nitai's associate could live a life in this way and share in this way and deeply love Nitai in this way. And I think the evidence is also that those who came in contact with Gurudev, we saw that within a very short duration of time, that is Nitai Vayulekan's Mahima, what Gurudev has only revealed. And in Gurudev's association, that devotees, the path has just accelerated. So it is such infinite potency of Gurudev and Nitai Vayulekhan that we can see right in front of our eyes that in a short duration, that how the devotees are progressing, how Gurudev's Vani is like deeply, he's going more and more and revealing more and more secrets to us.
And one more thing that I don't want to miss out, which is I think just like we hear Nitai's katha that Nitai was the one that Nitai is para dukhi dukhi. So Nitai knew the pain of a soul to the extent that even the soul might not be suffering. So I have seen that we do understand, we do try to be compassionate, or other people or maybe devotees, they are all very compassionate. But Gurudev has a limit of compassion, because how much we are going through, the pain we have in heart is something somebody could understand. But Gurudev, I have seen over the years through my personal experiences, that Gurudev is somebody who does not understand the pain. Gurudev is somebody who feels that pain to himself to a level that even the soul would not be suffering. And that is, I think, that really gave me a glimpse of what really paradukha dukhi is, which is not just understanding or being compassionate, which is something to deeply dive into the pain of what other is feeling, and feeling more than that. So his heart is so compassionate. And many more experiences of this I have been through, like when I came and when I saw Gurudev dealing with other bhaktas. That's all. And today on his appearance day, I just wanted to thank him for everything. Even though we don't do anything, like it's like completely nil, but in hearts of heart, we just pray that some mercy come over, and then we are able to serve Gurudev, serve his mission, and bring to all the bhaktas as they be meant to serve.
Thank you very much, Mataji, for sharing all such beautiful things from the past years and yatras and all your experiences. So thank you very much. Some other many devotees left, I think. Please come up, raise your hands, or you can just unmute. Dubai devotees, anyone from Dubai devotees, from Delhi devotees?
Hare Krishna Prabhuji.
I don't know. Hare Krishna, then from Mataji.
Prabhuji, really difficult. I am so difficult.
No, Mataji, whatever you feel from the heart, no problem, Mataji.
I am normally extrovert, but the thing is, like, no, when I am hearing all the, like, no, like, I am thinking that where is, like, no, my, like, no, place. I'm thinking, I'm just introspecting myself. That is about the Gurudev. I don't have any words, or I don't have any doubt. I just feel always from the beginning, like, no, he's like, no, whether it's like, no, he's so intelligent, and see, he's very humble. That actually really attracts me. And frankly speaking, I don't have that quality, like, no, the humbleness from the beginning. So whenever I met Gurudev, I just ask Gurudev how I can control my anger, how I'll become humble, because the thing is, I cannot, like, no, control myself. So Gurudev always, like, no, guide me on that way. I met Gurudev in 2014 in Mayapur. So that is the first day I met him. So, and that day only I just attracted towards him. Because, like, no, when we are going towards, like, no, towards ashram, like, no, there is some delay, like, no, different devotee will go to different ashram, like that. So Gurudev was standing, and Gurudev, all the luggage that was in the cart, because the muddy area, so the cart will only help us. So Gurudev was standing. Then we thought that we are, like, no, very tired. So Gurudev, we asked Gurudev, particularly I just went forward. I asked Gurudev, you can go, and we are quite smart. We can take our luggage. Gurudev told, no, like, no, that is not for, like, no, the things, because you are new in this place. And, like, no, and the another thing is, I am also enjoying your association. So that type of answer I got, like, no, from the Gurudev. I thought that, like, no, there is some speciality, like, no, in this person, because I know never met, like, no, this type of person. Because frankly speaking, I am from Puri, but my background is sports, like that. And I always like defense, police, like that type of things, very aggravate type of things. So I thought that, like, no, I am asking one thing, and like, no, Gurudev is so humble. So then the second day, Devasis told that we can go for shelter. So then I told that only one day, how can I go for shelter? I first of all, I have to speak to the Gurudev. Then about 12:30, we rushed to Gurudev, like, no, night. In the, so Gurudev told, yeah. So I told that, Gurudev, first time I saw you, I don't know, even you don't know me, like, no, this thing. I have this type of quality. I'm very this thing. So Gurudev listened carefully, and he told, like, no, one answer, like, no, this thing. So within half an hour, I thought that, okay, yeah, no, like, no, so I can go for a shelter. That is the, like, no, change, like, no, these things. Again, we met in Gurudev Puri. There also Gurudev was briefing about Nitai Vayulekhan. That time also, like, no, I asked Gurudev, Gurudev, like, no, because we open, always we are working. Is there any way without moving my hand, I can, like, no, put only the head and I can do the Vayulekhan? Gurudev laughed. Then he told that, I didn't find out, but I'll find out and I'll let you know. So he told, but anyway, this question is very cute. He told like that. So whether, like, no, my personal problem, whether, like, no, all these things, normally whenever Devasis will talk, Devasis will give to me. And normally I was the one, I was speaking to Gurudev, like, no, an hour. And whatever my feeling and why this is happening, everything I just share to Gurudev. So I find Gurudev, like, no, each and every, like, no, step of life, like he is with me. So though we are not, like, no, meeting after Gurudev left for Kerala, so it's difficult. And about 2 years, like, no, almost we didn't go to, like, no, particularly Devasis didn't go last 3 years also. Last time we went to Radhakund, that time also we didn't get Gurudev Darshan. We are thinking that very soon we'll go there. And our last dream is we'll go back to Puri, and Pratik is going to Canada. And our aim is, like, you know, in Canada, if he can spread, like, the Nitainam, that is our, like, no, success of life. Our life will be, like, no, really changed. So we told that way. We don't know, like, no, whether we'll be successful or something, but our objective is like that. So about Gurudev also, I'll just tell you one funny thing. Even Sandhya Mataji, all the Dubai devotees, they know. When we went to Puri, that time we are very tired, because continuously one day we are, like, no, we didn't sleep properly. Then again, the Dhamma Yatra, etc. Me, Sandhya Mataji, Lalita Mataji, all are there. So when the Gurudev was telling, like, no, continuously katha, that time, like, no, somewhere, Chaitanya.
Siddha Bakul.
So we started sleeping, and we are thinking that we are talking, and we are thinking that Gurudev will think that maybe due to bhakti we slept. So Gurudev didn't tell anything, but he told Pran Krishna Prabhuji was there. He told only Jeev Jago, Jago, Jago. Then we started laughing. We thought that, like, no, this thing. So some small things, but, like, no, we remember Gurudev, like no, he is only our savior. And about Nitai Vayulekhan, like, no, so many material, so many spiritual developments, so many things, like, no, we cannot count also, like, no, Nitai mercy. So whenever I saw, like, no, in Jagannath temple, Balabhadra, Balram, I remember Nitai only, the face, everything. Today when Bharati Mataji, told about his things, I was thinking about the Nitai. Gurudev shows, like, no, when Nitai left, like, no, his mother, etc. As a mother, I can realize that, like, no, what the things, etc. Like, no, really, really thankful, like, no, she gave us Gurudev, so that, like, no, we all are, like, no, really blissful. Thank you so much. Jai Nitai.
Janita, thank you very much, Mataji, for sharing so much about Gurudev and your experiences with Gurudev. Thank you very much. So other devotees in the list. Other Dubai devotees, Pran Nitai Das Prabhuji, Nitai Seva Das Prabhuji. I don't know also who has said and who has. Anjali Mataji. Please come up, we have less time. We'll do some small kirtan also in the end. So those devotees want to share something, just 2 minutes, 3 minutes. Haridas Prabhuji, you are there. Pran Nitai Das Prabhuji. Some Dubai devotees also left. No one? Okay. Padma Mataji, are you there? I don't know. Pratap Prabhuji, some Dubai devotees who are left who want to do. Want to share something? Danut Pranam. Switch on your video if it is possible.
Yeah, yes, Prabhuji. 1 minute, Prabhuji.
We can have your darshan. And Prashant Prabhuji, I am continuously speaking from last 4 hours. I am giving some small, you know, in between with all devotees. You please come up. You share your experience of Mayapur with Gurudev. At how he was describing about Nitai Gaur Milan. That is a very beautiful experience. So after Mataji, please come up. Don't hesitate today. Very bold. Yes, Mataji. So now.
Hare Krishna, Prabhuji. Tanut Pranam. Tanut Pranam to all. I don't know to speak because I'm seeing everyone. Usually I used to saw the messages in Telegram only. So now only I'm seeing all the devotees' face. All the devotees and about Gurudev, actually only 3 times I met Gurudev, and me and my Prabhuji, he's Gurudev in Varkala. Usually we go to near to our place, so we got a chance to go to Varkala in 2017. First time we met Gurudev, and that time you were there, Prabhuji, and Nitai Seva Das Prabhuji, I think you both were there, and that is the first time I am seeing Gurudev. And Mataji, Padma Mataji used to say about Gurudev. Usually she will, every time when I meet her, she will tell about Gurudev. So I was very excited to see Gurudev. But only one day, we didn't get that much time. Only one day we get. But that time also Gurudev said he spent more time with us. And he explained Ice Katha. And he explained about Padmanabhan Swami at that temple Katha. He explained. Then he said about Padmanabhan Beach, and first time I did Nitai meditation with Gurudev, and he explained about Hare Krishna Mahamantra, how to we pronounce like that, Gurudev explained. Then after that second time in Radhakund, we met Gurudev. That time also Gurudev, Gurudev has only less time, but as all Mataji said, he is continuously giving kathas. But we are getting tired, but Gurudev is continuously, he is giving katha without rest. And in languages, actually I don't understand Hindi that much. And Gurudev is telling katha in Hindi, English, and some Gujarati devotees are there. In Gujarati also, he is giving at the same time. He is translating and giving. And Gurudev also not feeling well that time. Even though he is not feeling well, he given katha continuously without taking rest. And while we came to Vrindavan that time, we are about to return to Dubai, and Gurudev also came with us in car. We all together. Gurudev and Vivekan Prabhuji family all together, we came in car. And in between, that car had some problem, and in between the car stopped. Everyone was telling Gurudev to sit inside, but Gurudev came out and he was standing in road with us. We didn't imagine like that Gurudev came out and standing for a long time, and he was getting caring, very caring for us. He is telling your flight time is getting delayed, so you have to move very fast. And he was
that cars passing by in roads, no? So every car he's stopping and asking help like that. I didn't expect this much from Gurudev. I felt very, really like, I don't know to explain also. Then after, even though the time was getting late and Gurudev said, we will drop you first, then I will go. Actually, Gurudev also on that. Prabhuji, you are telling something?
Yes, but Madhuji?
You are telling something? I didn't hear.
Anupra Madhuji, Janvi Das, he was asking me.
Sorry.
Please continue.
So that is the second time we get, and every time Gurudev is so much caring for us. We are staying in Radhakund Ashram. He came and he is asking everything is okay for you. Sorry, it is small room. He was so humble and he is very jovial also. It's a nice time we share with Gurudev. And third time, like last year, we met in Varkala. That time also, he's like spending so much time with us. Even though he's having so many sevas, he spends time with us and he's telling, sorry, I'm not having time that much time. He's asking apologies to us, but we feel very bad because we are not having that much time to spend time with Gurudev. Actually, we need to spend more time with Gurudev. Unfortunately, we are not getting time. Hope by Gurudev mercy and Nitai mercy, in future, we want to serve to Gurudev more. I'm feeling whenever Mani Manjari Mataji, Janvi Dasi Mataji, everybody, they are sharing in Telegram, everything they are sharing, I feel we are not getting that much time to do seva for Gurudev. Hopefully, in future, we will serve to Gurudev, Prabhuji. Thank you, Prabhuji. Thank you for this opportunity.
Thank you very much, Mataji, for such beautiful... I remember when you came, you both are so humble and so dedicated to Srila Gurudev. So thank you very much. Please keep continuing your sevas in this way. Thank you very much. So.
Peepsta Mataji. Peepsta Mataji.
Hare Krishna Mataji. Dhanut Pranam Mataji.
Mataji, aap boliye.
Hare Krishna Prabhuji. Dhanut
Pranam. Hare Krishna Mataji.
Please bless me everyone, then I can explain a little about Gurudev. I don't have any qualification to tell about Gurudev.
Namo Om Gauranga Padaya Nitai Preshtaya Bhutale Srimate Bhakti Ratna Sadhu Iti Namine Nitai Nama Nitai Leela Nitai Bhakti Vitarine Ananga Bhakti Vinoda Ashtarya Pradayine Namo Vishnu Padaya Krishna Preshtaya Bhutale Srimate Bhakti Vedanta Swami Tinamine Namaste Saraswati Debe Gauravani Pracharine Nirvishesha Shunyavadi Pasatya Desha Tarine Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Shiva Shadi Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Nityananda Gauranga Anantakoti Danvat Pranams to our Srila Gurudev. 3 years before I saw Gurudev in Radhakund. I saw Gurudev is very superior and very humble also. And he is also very caring for us. I don't have what to explain about Gurudev. Whenever I saw Gurudev, I am crying too much. Sorry, please. He's like our father, mother. Whenever I've seen, I'm thinking he's like more than our father and mother. And we are sorry for this. And we are also very fortunate because of Lord given one song is there. Ishwara se guru, guru se Ishwara. भाग्य से मिले सा उपहार means Lord given. Lord will choose who is our guru and guru will tell who is how to serve Lord. Then this Dayal Nita is more merciful and Gurudev given for Gurudev only we are able to do this Nitai Bhakti. Very fallen, then only Nita is our hope. Then by Lekhana, I am doing like every day, I am doing 40 minutes by Lekhana. I will try to do more by Lekhana. And thanks to Padma Mataji and Prabhuji for their association, only we get shelter with our Gurudev. And I am praying for Gurudev there. Lotus feet, you hamesha hamara humko saran banaye rakhe unke lotus feet. And mere prabhu ji kuch ek song likhe the, wo bolne ke wo unka duty hai, wo duty ke hai.
Today Prabhuji is missing so much. He is having office actually. He wrote a song on Gurudev today. He's missing
Yes. I read it in the morning, Mataji. I think, hey Gurudev, I think that song today he posted.
I think Prabhuji.
Yes, Mataji. Also, thank you very much, Pipsita Mataji, for sharing your heart out and sharing on behalf of Prabhuji also. Very, very fortunate to hear from you.
One day while sleeping, I am doing bio lekhana. That bio lekhana doing, I am sleeping. I saw one dream. That dream Nitai came to my dream. And he hold my lady finger, which finger we are doing bio lekhana. And he is holding my lady finger. Then I supposed to do Dandavat Pranam to Nitai. Then Nitai, I supposed to leave my hand to do Dandavat Pranam. But Nitai is not. Nitai mere haath ko nahi chhodte the. Wo dream, maine mujhe lag raha tha main sach mein Nitai ko dekh rahi hu, dream nahi tha. Prabhuji, if time is less, I know, but if you will give chance, I can sing one song.
Yes, ma'am.
For what I will sing, Prabhuji.
Sure, ma'am.
Someone will tell something.
If you want to sing Madhuri, sure, you can sing Madhuri. Madhuri, can you share the lyrics of the song, if possible?
Prabhuji, that is not this
month. It is in Telegram, Madhuri. Is it in Telegram?
Yes, Prabhuji. That song is about Gurudev.
Okay, I will try to search and share, Madhuri. Just a minute.
Which song, Prabhuji? Can you, Madhuri, today Prabhuji wrote that song?
That song.
You tell lyrics, Mataji, that Prabhuji will search.
That Yadi Gurudev na hote, not today's song, Mataji, before last year's song, this
yes,
one.
Yes.
So, Mataji, where is the lyrics? Do we have the lyrics of that song?
I have, Prabhuji. I will share to you. You share.
Can you share me? I will share the screen. Yes, ma'am. Sure, ma'am.
Okay.
Yadi Gurudev na hote, wohi song.
Yadi Gurudev na hoy to.
Yes, Prabhuji.
Okay, Mataji. So, Mataji, you're sharing on Telegram?
Yes, Prabhuji, I'm sharing on Telegram.
Okay, Mataji. I just got a message from Gurudev regarding some seva. So I told that all the devotees are online and we were celebrating the Vyasa Puja. So he was very happy. So he said that you should put the whole recording on the channel. And so he was very happy. So I just gave him a brief synopsis of what all happened and all the ecstatic glories of Ayulekhan and all that. So he gave his blessings for all of us. Hari Bol! Jai Nitai. Mataji, have you got that song?
Yes, Prabhuji, I got it. I forwarded you.
Okay, you forwarded
it.
Okay, Mataji, yes, I got it. Oh, okay, it is in Hindi.
Yes, Prabhuji.
Okay, I don't know if the English devotees will be a little difficult to understand. Yeah. Okay, we'll, no problem with this.
Only I was saying.
Yes, Mother, you can sing.
Yadi Gurudev na hote, to kya hota ye jeevan bahata kaise? Yadi Gurudev na hote, to kya hota ye jeevan बहता कैसे यदि गुरुदेव न होते तो क्या होता ये जीवन बहता कैसे नीताई नामा नीताई भक्ति फैलाता दुनिया में कैसे फैलाता दुनिया में कैसे यदि गुरुदेव न होते तो क्या होता ये जीवन बहता कैसे नित्यानंद चरितामृत चैतन्य भागवत कौन पढ़ाता हमें नित्यानंद चरितामृत चैतन्य भागवत कौन पढ़ाता हमें कौन पढ़ाता हमें नीताई गुंजन कौन सुनाता नीताई का गुण कने नीताई गुंजन कौन सुनाता नीताई का गुण कने नीताई का गुण कने यदि गुरुदेव न होते तो क्या होता ये जीवन बहता कैसे हम सब के लिए कौन सिखाता नीताई बायो लेखना हम सब के लिए कौन सिखाता नीताई बायो लेखना नीताई बायो लेखना राधा कृष्ण सेवा कैसे किया जाता कौन देता है ज्ञान राधा कृष्ण सेवा कैसे किया जाता कौंदताए ज्ञान कौंदताए ज्ञान यदि गुरुदेव न होते तो क्या होता ये जीवन बहता कैसे निताई आरती कौन सिखाता गौर आरती का साथे निताई आरती कौन सिखाता गौर आरती का साथे गौर आरती का साथे ऐसा भक्ति जो सिखाते भक्ति रत्न कहलाते ऐसा भक्ति जो सिखाते वो भक्ति रत्न कहलाते भक्ति रत्न कहलाते यदि गुरुदेव न होते तो क्या होता ये जीवन बहता कैसे दुनिया में अब हर कोने होगा दयाल निताई प्रतिमा दुनिया में अब हर कोने होगा दयाल निताई प्रतिमा दयाल निताई प्रतिमा गौर राधा कृष्ण भक्ति मिलेगा जो गाए निताई महिमा गौर राधा कृष्ण भक्ति मिलेगा जो गाए निताई महिमा जो गाए निताई महिमा गौर राधा कृष्ण भक्ति मिलेगा जो गाए निताई महिमा जो गाए निताई महिमा जो गाए निताई महिमा यदि गुरुदेव न होते तो क्या होता ये जीवन बहता कैसे यदि गुरुदेव न होते तो क्या होता ये जीवन बहता कैसे निताई नाम निताई भक्ति फैलाता दुनिया में कैसे फैलाता दुनिया में कैसे फैलाता दुनिया में कैसे जय श्री गुरुदेव जय निताई
जय श्री गुरुदेव जय निताई हरि बोल Thank you very much, Mataji, for such beautiful bhajan. Thank you to Vivekananda Prabhuji for writing this bhajan.
Thank you.
So, I think most of the devotees, if anyone is left, I want to speak something.
Sri Vidya Mataji is there, Prabhuji.
Janitai Dhanutpranam Tuvar. Janitai
Dhanutpranam Jai Gurudev.
Mataji, can you switch on your video? If possible. Janitai.
Jai Gurudev. Tanutranam to all devotees. Actually, I'm not a qualified person to tell you about Gurudev. I don't know, in last 3 years back, I don't have any bhakti, anything. But suddenly, because of Prabhuji, can I off video? Otherwise, I cannot able to talk also.
Yes, sure, Mataji. We just wanted to have your darshan.
Last 3 years back, first time I met Padma Nitai Das Mataji, because of her... Because of her only, I came to know Nitai and Nitai Nam everything. Up to that, I don't know. Actually, where we are staying, our hometown, we don't know. Even I am how the person, means I don't know the Krishna is the Supreme Lord, like that also I don't know, but starting only because of Padma Nithai Das Mataji and all devotees, I came to know Nithai and our Gurudev. Then I saw many things in Padma Nithai Das Mataji personal life for Nithai miracles. After that last year, like that I am doing, but I am attached with more Padma Nithai Das Mataji. Because of I automatically, indirectly, she is doing more Nithai Bhakti. Generally, we are saying now with whom we are in stay, their qualities will come. Because of her, indirectly, without knowing me only, I just my faith and love with Nithai was going on. And last year, I supposed to take shelter, but still in my heart, some doubt is there. I'm taking shelter, but I will be stick on Nithai Bhakti or not, because I have doubt on me only. Now her association is there, I'm attached with Padma Nithai Das Mataji. Until that time, okay, after that I can continue or not, I have doubt. But last year we went to Varkala to take darshan of Gurudev. Actually, first day we went met with Gurudev. He is in sadhana. We didn't saw him. And I'm very inspired, Manimanjani Mataji, from them also, how they are serving Gurudev. Really, Koti Dhanvat Pranams Mataji, you are there or not, I don't know now. In the second day, I saw Gurudev first time. Then I was to take shelter. Still in my little doubt is there. I will be continuing Bhakti, Nithai Bhakti or not. But once I saw Gurudev and her Katha, then I felt really in the after that everything gone, I took shelter that day. How much I was cried, too much I cried. I thought, I started thinking about Gurudev. Why he is here? He can stay in Radhakunda. Why he is doing all things alone? How he will manage after that? Who will take care of this all things? Who will serve like that? Many things in my mind. That is the mercy of Guru. First time I realized. Then next day, actually, how he is now, with whom he is there, he is automatically changed like that. Means with me, my son also came. That time he is very, very loving and caringly. He spoke and he's not at all behave like he is a guru. That much distance also he didn't maintain. He is very caringly and lovingly he received ours. Up to that time, I felt. Then I came to... While I am coming back to Kerala to coming here, then I started thinking, Gurudev, still my mind is, that is only thinking, why Gurudev is staying in Varkala doing all these things? He can within Radhakunda, otherwise why is not in ISKCON? He will be in the ISKCON, he can do more things now. My mind is telling every time like that only, but once I am joined in the Telegram, every time Padma Nithai Das Mataji clarifying my doubts only, but still my mind is raising that doubt only. When I joined in this Telegram and all, I saw many devotees who I didn't follow much Telegram, but when I'm seeing little only, I realized about the when he's taking alone, singly, he's taking more managing and he's fighting, means he's trying to get all the people. Anyone is there now, if any, they are trying their level to give, but he is single man, he is handling, and he is trying to give everyone in the world to Nithai Bhakti. Really, I feel myself very guilty, how I can serve Gurudev, what I have to do. Even today also, I saw many devotees, I really continue, I cried, I don't have a words to talk now also that much. If Gurudev is not there, we don't know Nithai. In material world also, we are thinking very shortcut to how we have to finish this work. But in the spiritual way, our Gurudev given Nithai Bhakti to reach, go back to our God. That much Gurudev done. If Gurudev is not there, we don't know Nithai glories, nothing. Many of people there about to tell Krishna, but... If we want to tell Radharani, everyone will say about the Krishna, then we can say that much. After that, they will say that much attracted Krishna. That's why Radharani is great. But like that same way, if our Gurudev is not there, now we really, really, we don't know. We that much we are not loved with Nithai. I am praying to Nitai. He should be healthy always. I am praying for all devotees. I need your blessings to in at least my life. I have to serve Gurudev directly, and I have to at least today onwards. I have to be very serious to do at least my little seva to preach Nitai Bhakti. Please bless me all. That's it, Prabhu.
Thank you very much, Mataji. You are very right that he is a one-man army. I have always seen him all these years that he has been just doing all the things alone. And he has so much prem, love for the Lord. Because until and unless someone has so much deep love for the Lord, like all the acharyas, sometimes they have to struggle for some time to show an example to all the devotees. Like I remember Prabhupada himself going and first printing the books and then selling the books and then, you know, and getting hit by the bull, and so much struggle Prabhupada has to face. But one day Krishna gave him the fruit of his service. So what was his desire by following the instructions of his own Guru Maharaj? Similarly, one day I feel that Gurudev will, his mission, his desire will get fulfilled and Nitai Naam will spread throughout the globe. Somehow Nitai will arrange for it. And that will be the day when I think Gurudev's desire will be fulfilled. So we hope that we can just become an instrument, we can become of some use in that great mission of his. Because Nitai will surely fulfill his mission. He's a pure devotee of Nityananda Prabhu. And he has a potency to deliver this whole universe. Gaurangera Aka Kajane Brahmanda Tarite Shakti. So the Acharya say that one devotee of Gauranga and Nityananda has a capacity to deliver the whole universe. So you said it very rightly that if he was in ISKCON or if he was in some Gaudiya Math others, then he was already, when he was in ISKCON, he was the top speaker on the TV serial and he was the very senior most devotee in ISKCON, Juhu and Chopati, and he trained so many brahmacharis and he was so strict, he was so pure, and he has answers to all the questions, and his kathas were liked by so many devotees. But he never wanted any fame, any following. Just to preach Nityananda Gauranga Naam only, he left ISKCON and he took sannyas and started his own organization. And he struggled so much struggle he has done. And still he is doing. So he does not come out from his room for even 1 month. You can just imagine, if we are in the room for 1 day, we sometimes feel lonely. And he is there in the room inside doing bhajan, seva, just bhajan and seva for 1 month. If someone gives him food, he accepts. Otherwise, it's fine. You know, such a elevated, it's just mind-boggling to see how he can do this. He can only do it because he's having that higher rasa. He's into the leela and he's always tasting the nectar of the leela, the naam. So, the associates. That's why we read in Chaitanya Bhagavad that the associates of Nityananda Prabhu, they went without eating for 1 month, even the small children for three months, for 1 month, without eating, without sleeping, nothing. They were not in external consciousness. So sometimes I feel that Gurudev is like manifesting that leela for 3 days, 4 days. He sometimes does not take even water, and there is no water inside his room also. He's just into bhajan. Every Ekadashi, he does not take anything, not even a single water. So this is so... This energy comes within him. He has a volcanic kind of energy, always doing the sevas 24/7. For him, there is no time. Like we have a normal waking up early, then all those things. So he's 24/7. He will just keep on doing seva until his last cell of energy is left, just finished. And sometimes it goes for 2 days without sleep if he's working on some website or some book or making some video. So he'll just complete it and then he will take some rest. And again, like we are slept, when we sleep he's awake, and when we wake up again he's awake. So just 2-3 hours he takes rest, and you know, it's so wonderful how Mataji described. So thank you very much, Mataji.
Prabhuji, can we cut cake? Actually, we have glass. No,
sure, Mataji.
Before we are leaving, we want to cut the cake.
Yes, sure, Mataji. Yes, sure, Mataji.
So Rima Mataji and Bharati Mataji, they both are made cake for Gurudev today.
Okay, so we will sing some kirtan.
Yes, Prabhu. will sing some Gurudev. They already offered to Nitai.
Okay.
Cut. We'll cut as per our satisfaction.
Sure, sure, Mathis.
Status, Prabhuji,
yes.
What's your official like contribution today to on the like contribution? Or I think you owe us one. We would love to hear from you. You know,
your... I'm speaking since morning, Prabhuji.
Yeah, I know, but
okay, official, you need official contribution. okay, they are getting late. So I am here whole night, probably, don't worry. We'll do some kirtan. So Mataji, they are getting late. So after that, I'll try to speak. Jaya Guru Deva, Jaya Guru Deva. Jaya Guru Deva, 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 Jaya Guru Deva. Jaya Guru Deva, Jaya Guru Deva, Jaya Guru Deva, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Nitai 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 Jaya Guru Deva, Jaya Guru Deva, Jaya Guru Deva, Hila Guru Deva, Jaya Guru Deva, Jaya Guru Deva, Jaya Guru Deva, Hila Guru Deva, Guru Deva, Jaya Guru Deva. Guru Deva Dayal, Guru Deva, 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 Guru Deva Dayal. Guru Deva Jaya Guru Deva Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare Hari Bol Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Ram 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 Hare Hare Janavanitai Jaya Janavanitai Janavanitai Jaya
Anavane Thai, we sing Anavane Thai Jai. Anavane Thai, Anavane Thai Jai, Anavane Thai. Janavani tai jaya, Janavani tai, Janavani tai jaya, Janavani tai, Janavani tai jaya, jaya Janavani tai, Vasudhani tai jaya, Vasudhani tai. Vasudhanitai jaya Vasudhanitai Vasudhanitai jaya Vasudhanitai Vasudhanitai jaya Vasudhanitai Nitair pranadhana Gurudeva Gurudevair pranadhana Nitai chanda Gurudevir pranadhana nitai chanda Gurudev jivanadhana nitai chanda Gurudev pranadhana nitai chanda Gurudev jivanadhana nitai chanda Nitai chanda jaya nitai chanda Nitai chan jaya nitai chanda Nitai chan jaya nitai chanda Gurudevir pranadhana nitai chanda Nitai chanda jaya nitai chanda Gurudevir pranadhana nitai chanda Nitai chanda jaya nitai chanda Gurudevir pranadhana nitai chanda Nitai chanda jaya nitai chanda Gurudevir pranadhana nitai chanda Gurudeva pranadhana vayu lekhana Gurudevir pranadhana Vayu lekhana Gurudevir pranadhana Vayu lekhana Gurudevir pranadhana Vayu lekhana Jai Gurudev Jaya Jaya Gurudeva Jaya Gurudev Jaya Jaya Gurudeva Jai 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 Gurudev Jaya Jaya Gurudeva Jaya Gurudev, Jaya Gurudev, Jaya Gurudev, Jaya Bhakti Ratna Sadhu Maharaj, Bhakti Ratna Jaya Sadhu Maharaj, Jaya Bhakti Ratna Jaya Sadhu Maharaj, Bhakti Ratna Jaya Sadhu Maharaj, Jaya 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 Gurudev, Jaya 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 Gurudev, Jaya 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 Gurudeva, Jaya 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 Gurudev, 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 Jaya Jaya Gurudev. Reward me time. Gurudev, Jaya Jaya Gurudev, 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 Jaya Jaya Gurudev, 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 Jaya Jaya Gurudev, Jaya Jaya Gurudev, 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 Jaya Jaya Guru Shri Charanaravindam, Vande Guru Shri Charanaravindam.
प्रभु करो दया देहो मोरे पद छाया महाप्रभु करो दया देहो मोरे पद छाया महाप्रभु करो दया देहो मोरे पद छाया गुरुदेव करो दया देहो मोरे पद छाया गुरुदेव करो दया देहो मोरे पद छाया गुरुदेवा जय गुरुदेवा गुरुदेवा जय गुरुदेवा जय गुरुदेवा जय गुरुदेवा गुरुदेवा जय गुरुदेवा जय प्रभुपाद जय प्रभुपाद प्रभुपाद जय प्रभुपाद जय प्रभुपाद जय प्रभुपाद प्रभुपाद जय प्रभुपाद जय गुरु परम्परा जय गुरु परम्परा गुरु परम्परा जय गुरु परम्परा जय गुरु परम्परा जय गुरु परम्परा गुरु परम्परा जय गुरु परम्परा जय गोरा हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल जय गोरा हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल जय गोरा हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल निताय गौर प्रेमानंदे हरि हरि बोल जय गुरुदेव महाराज की जय। सो माताजी आई थिंक यू वुड बी गेटिंग लेट फॉर योर क्लास सो यू कैन स्लीप
आफ्टर 5-10 मिनट्स वी विल लीव प्रभु जी यू शेयर प्रभु जी
ओ यू आर वेटिंग फॉर मी मेनी अदर डिवोटीज आई थिंक लेफ्ट आई एम हियर माताजी आई कैन डू इन द लास्ट नो प्रॉब्लम इफ समवन हैज टू गो एंड Someone has to
but
share.
But we are not there, Prabhuji, that's why.
Mataji, what can I share? I just need to remember so many things. What should I share? I was just getting some glimpses when... I just like to share a few things that whenever sometimes I was with Gurudev late in the night and sometimes he's sharing about his seva and his how much he is attached to the Leela and once I asked him, this was a very beautiful point that he was there in Radha Kund. First he was in Puri, he was worshipping Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu so much, then he was chanting 64 rounds and how his journey was there. So ultimately he went to from Puri's Vipralamba Kshetra. If you remember, all his videos were having those dark circles because he had profusely cried and cried so much when he used to record videos in Puri. If you remember 2007, 2008, 2010, if you see his videos, most of the times he's just like in a mood of crying, like he has cried for hours in chanting and then he has come to give the katha. So I used to ask him, so he said that Puri was Vipralamba Kshetra and there he used to feel a lot of separation. And when he first came to Radha Kund, we went for a parikrama in Radha Kund first time. So Pran Krishna Prabhuji was there and he was singing that bhajan, He Radhe Vraja Devike Hanand Suno Kutaha, from the Shad Goswami Ashtakam. And as soon as he heard those lines, he became mad on the roads of Radha Kund. He was like running and like jumping and like this, you know, like a madman who is going towards like finding for someone, like Gaur Kishore Das Babaji has written, Kothai Go Premamai Radhe Radhe. So he was so deep in that mood of, because from his swarup, he's a manjari, he's a female form of a manjari and he is so much dedicated to Radharani and Bhaktivinoda Thakur, his Ishta Gurudev and Ananga Manjari, Janma Mata, that he was not having, you know, external consciousness that how he's walking or how he's going, someone is coming. He was like, totally maddened when he came to Radha Kund and he was in Parikrama and Pran Krishna Prabhu started singing. It was kind of an Uddipan for him. I cannot describe in words how he was going and searching. Like it was literally he was searching for Radharani in the Radha Kund Parikrama. And once he told me that as soon as he stepped out of the car from Delhi and he reached Radha Kund, immediately he became totally blank. Because he saw that all the normal roads of Radha Kund and everything, they converted to the Kunjas. And he, as soon as he entered Radha Kund, when he came back from Ekachakra, he started getting so many lila visions, and he was seeing that manjaris are walking, and actually he was, while he was walking here, but internally he was in the lila and he was seeing all the manjaris doing seva and so many things he was saying. So just when you hear some kind of a thing from him at that time specifically, you actually feel that he's not here. He just externally is here, but internally he's somewhere else. So that that feeling is so strong at that time. And it has happened so many times in Eka Chakra, and many times when he records, those all these advanced devotees, those who are doing so much Vayulekhan, they can sense that he's in where, what he's doing in the Leela, and it is so blissful experience to hear from him at that point of time. So, and sometimes he used to see Bhakti Vinod Thakur, he used to say that since his Brahmachari days, when he saw, used to say Bhakti Vinod Thakur holding his Japamala like this, there is one photo of Bhakti Vinod Thakur like that. So he said that I used to feel so much attraction to Bhakti Vinod Thakur, I didn't know that he was my Ishta Gurudev in the Leela. So, and to Radhakund also, he said that when he first came to Radhakund in Brahmachari days, he fell in love with Radhakund. So he was like, you know, so much, his Swaroop is there in Radhakund, and so he felt so much attraction. So, and once on Nitai Kund, he was sitting, and sometimes he just sits and, you know, for few minutes, he's just silent. You know, he does not speak anything, and you also don't feel like asking or anything, just want to sit close to him and just spontaneously he starts speaking something, you know, like he's remembering so deep, and sometimes you like to share that this Leela is happening, or Nitai is doing like this, you know, like he always have some very, I cannot explain, but I have felt sometimes that he has a kind of a very broad or very deep vision deep inside him, which for me, for a neophyte like me, it is very difficult to understand what he is thinking or what he is having in his mind or his heart. But always he has a very high standards for himself and very deep vision. And sometimes it feels that you get transported when you are hearing him at that time. So these are some of the instances which are like very rare. Although by his mercy I had some fortune to witness them. So these were the things which I always recall. And from his Radhakund, then when we came to Varkala, he told that Janma Mata ordered him that. So I asked him very deep, like I was having some doubts initially that what all is happening, because some, you know, some changes were there, all these things is there. So I asked him, Gurudev, you have your Swaroop in Manjari form, and you are in the Nitya Leela, you have your Seva, you have everything. Still you are doing focusing so much on Nitai. So he said that, yes, I have, it's fine, but to see the Leela and to enter the Leela is a very different thing. So that was a very striking point. He said that even when you start seeing the Leela in the higher stages of Apandasha, and I don't know the technical things, what we call like on the stage of Bhava, so then Prem. So when you see the Lord face to face, so he said that to see yourself, to see the Leela is also one thing, but when you actually enter the Leela, that is the real thing. So he said that I am worshipping Radha Krishna for so many years and I am doing so much bhajan, but I still feel some doubt that Radha Krishna may kick me sometime if I do some offense or if something goes wrong. So I don't want to take any chance, you know, not even a speck of chance that I may be left to enter. So that's why I'm clinging onto Nitai's feet, that I will not leave Nitai until and unless he will let me enter the Leela. So that I cannot describe the kind of eyes and the expression of his face was, he was so much determined that he want to enter the Leela at any cost by Nitai's mercy. So he do not want to leave it, you know, like he is not taking it lightly or cheaply. So he want to enter through Nitai. And then he says that Radha Krishna will not be able to, you know, like Bhakti Vinod Thakur also, when he gave the example when Bhakti Vinod Thakur was also given mercy by Janma Mata, Ananga Manjari, then Ananga Manjari took him, came in Swanand Sukhad Kunja, and then took him to Rupa Manjari and Lalita Sakhi. Then Ananga Manjari had to, you know, glorify and tell about the seva of Bhakti Vinod Thakur, that he has done so much seva and all those things. So then Lalita Devi gave the Kripa. So it is, you are saying it is not easy to get mercy of Radha Krishna and his associates. So we need a very strong recommendation, you know, some approach, very strong approach, not a light approach. So the time I heard his that strong conviction that even he is there in the Leela, he is witnessing his seva in Radha Kund, everything is doing. Still, you know, we are nowhere and we sometimes feel that we become qualified to higher tattvas, higher Leela. But he is there, still he feels himself unqualified. So it is like totally opposite. So that time my faith increased a lot in Vayulekhan and Nitai Bhakti, Nitai Nishtha, that when the Manjaris are themselves so much dedicated to serving Nitai and going to Radha Krishna through Nitai, then what should be our fate? We don't have any way, we don't have any Leela, we don't have any Swaroop, we can't chant the Mahamantra offenselessly and we cannot do anything. So like we should even more, we should be even more determined, even more fanatic for Nitai Bhakti, and that Nitai is our master and the master of our master is Gauranga, and by their mercy we can reach Radha Krishna. So we are like nowhere. So some instances, I am not able to properly describe the aura of that place, his conviction, his eyes, his face, his expressions. Nityananda Ramdas Prabhu, me and Janvi Dasi were there. So we were totally all struck what he has said. Normally he doesn't say these things, because I don't know, it was a great fortune that time. So these were few hidden things which I have never shared with devotees, would like to share. So yeah, obviously we can speak so much about him and we are not qualified also, but Mother, you'll get late.
Hare Krishna, Dhanvat Pranam Prabhuji. Thank you so much, Prabhuji. Today's session is so, so beautiful.
Yes, yes.
It's feeling so, so pleasure. We'll keep some of these sessions like this, Prabhuji, with all Nitai Bhaktas.
Yes, yes, Mandishna. Yeah, I request all the devotees, maybe monthly or some big occasions, like if Gurudev is giving some katha, so then we all can get together and some senior devotees.
Request Gurudev, Prabhuji, he can... Sometimes at least he will give darshan. We all feel energetic and feel happy. Please personally, you request him, whatever you request, he will listen.
I requested him today also, 3 days back, but for today he said, I'm not sure, he was busy in some setup. So, but he said that yes, soon you can all do continue these kind of sessions. Someday he will come. So we can just pray to Nitai, someday he will come for a live session. Although he says that I'm always live in Telegram. So many days, even so many associations, but yes, we'll be fortunate to have his direct association by online. Yes. So I don't know if some devotees are up for some continuation. I know it's already so late. If some devotees are there, we can do something, some bhajans or some Chaitanya Bhagavat, some kirtan, or if some devotees want to share more about Gurudev. Today it feels like we just continue sharing about Gurudev and we should do a jagat.
Yes, Prabhuji. It's already still 5-6 hours. We are feeling, not feeling tired at all. That
yes. I think so, no one has eaten and, you know, no one has taken some rest and, you know, so 5-6 hours. And we don't feel tired also. Like, yes, we feel energetic. So you see, in Chaitanya Bhagavad, when it's written that just by glorifying, you know, we are getting so much mercy. So those devotees who are with Nitai, how much rasa they must have felt, that they were intoxicated for 1 month. So sometimes when I earlier used to feel that, I thought how it is possible. But sometimes when we are in association of devotees and like such advanced devotees were there today who shared so much, and we saw that how they are feeling the ecstasy. So it feels so purifying. So we can feel that a little fraction also we can feel by Nitai Bhakta's mercy. So I am here.
Damodar Prabhuji video not got time. We missed him actually, Damodar Prabhuji.
Damodar Prabhuji, aapka video audio on hua kya, Prabhuji? Damodar Prabhuji, aapka video to on hai. Aapka pehle ho raha tha, Prabhuji. Shayad Kishore Prabhuji ne kiya tha. Okay. So yes, so we will continue or some, we'll see what to do. So it's 6:37 right now. So we'll do some kirtan or something. If someone wants to take some break, we can have 5-10 minutes break. If someone wants, then we can continue. Yeah, those who want to leave, I know it's already too much late. Mataji's have to cook also. It's the whole day has gone. So, but it was very purifying day. So thank you very much to all the devotees. So those who want to stay, so it's 6:37. So we'll meet again after at 6:45, after 5-7 minutes. If someone wants to eat something and someone wants to have go washroom freshen up, you can take a 5-10 minutes break, and then we'll again start something Chaitanya Bhagavat, or we'll try to glorify Gurudev, do some bhajan. So short one. So thank you very much all the devotees, and I request all the devotees to share your experiences in the group, so that all the other devotees who could not join, they could also get some inspiration and, you know, and glorifying Nitai Bhaktas. Today's Nitai Bhaktas Association was so purifying, so auspicious and so blissful that it was really great. So those who missed, so maybe next time they also get encouraged to join. So if you all can share your experience, how was your experiences today in the group, so it will be great. So thank you very much. So those who want to leave, my dandu pranams, vancha kalpataru vyascha kripa sindhu vyae vacha patitanam bhavanebhyo vaishnavebhyo namo namo. Shila Gurudev Maharaj ki jai, Shila Bhakti Ratna Sadhu Swami Maharaj ki jai, Shila Gurudev Avirbhav Tithi ki jai, Shila Prabhupada ki jai, Shri Guru Parampara ki jai, Anant Koti Vaishnavrinda ki jai, Nitai Gaur Premanande Hari Hari Bol, Nitai Gaur Premanande Hari Hari Bol, Nitai Gaur Premanande Hari. May we all stay together and serve the mission of Shila Gurudev, and we try to increase our Vayulekhan, increase our Nitai Nishtha, Guru Nishtha, and help, try to be of some use in Gurudev's mission, Nitai's mission, to spread his name. All the devotees, please bless Nitai.
Mixed feelings of separation.
Yes. You also can share something, Prabhuji, about Gurudev. You have been with Gurudev. You have been with Gurudev so much time, so many years. So you can also share something about Gurudev on his appearance.
Something to say about Gurudev is, it's very difficult to say actually.
Yes.
His mercy, his blessings is unexpectable actually. Apart from, means we have been in bhakti from so many years, but the Gurudev's mercies, his blessings, his teachings is totally different from, it's unconditional, you can say, which we have experienced, and in all forms, not only in the form of bhakti, but in the all forms he has supported all the devotees, inspired them, motivated them. And the mission, what he carries, irrespective of his own mission, we should say it's our mission about Nitai Vayu Lekhan, or spreading the name of Nityananda in this whole world. As Bhakti Siddhant Saraswati Thakur and Bhakti Vinod Thakur says, one day the entire world will chant Gauranga and Nitai. So he's supporting him indirectly to make their missions completely. This is all about And I don't have any word to say about Gurudev. No word can describe him. But yes, we have been in association with him from last 12, 15 years. So even my father, Damodar Das Prabhu, he could not speak. There was some technical, he was not able to explain. But there are a lot of things he wants to share about Gurudev.
Yes, yes, sure, Roji.
Experience. Because during this COVID period, my entire family was shooked and all were affected by corona. The only person was not affected by is was Damodar Das Prabhu. And only Nitai Vayu Lekhana saved him. And he only gave him the moral support to face this COVID situation, because the entire family was affected. To handle the entire family, small children, even the sons, son-in-law, everywhere. So only thing that has given him a power, or say the only thing, the energy level what he got is from Nitai Vayu Lekhan. So it is all mercy of Gurudev he got. And we all did Vayu Lekhan a lot during the lockdown, because everyone was at home. So in the evening, in the morning, we did a lot of Vayu Lekhan, and which has helped us to come out of this COVID situation. We got, there is no need to take any immunity drug or anything. Only Nitai Vayu Lekhan will improve your immunity. This is what is proved now. So it is proved science now.
Yes, it is a transcendental drug, Prabhuji. Like Avadhut Nityanand Prabhu is a transcendental drunkard. So Nitai Vayu Lekhan is a transcendental drug.
Yes. So we don't need any FDA certificate or WHO certificate for that. Okay. So it is Praman. It is certified. No clinical trial is required. The clinical trial is already done now.
In COVID situation.
Yes, Mataji?
A big testimony.
Yeah, yeah. So nice. So you can see my brother Hemant. He was very badly affected due to COVID. And now you can see him is very much improved just because of Nityananda Prabhu and his mercy.
Yes, and Gurudev also prayed a lot for Prabhuji. Gurudev was telling me.
And really, I'm very touched and I'm very grateful and thankful to all the devotees who has prayed for him for better recovery, especially Mona Mataji and all devotees, Bharti Mataji, everyone, including Gurudev as well, who prayed for his recovery, faster recovery. And you can see him now. He's recovering. He's getting recovered now. You can see him.
Hari Bol, Janita, Hare Krishna, Prabhuji.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Hari Bol, Janita.
So, in fact, of 3 surgeries, he has been recovered now. 4 surgeries. And he's, every day is getting better and better now. So, thank you all of you for your prayers and blessings. And I'm very much thankful to Gurudev. I don't know, he's there now, Gurudev, or he left?
No, he was not there, Prabhuji.
Okay.
We all were there, he was not there. So many devotees were there, but he was not.
Okay. Yes. And very much thankful to Bharti Mataji also for her moral support. Always for our family. Bharti Mataji?